Super freak! Super freak! She's a super freak! Hello, stream. Hello, chat.
Hello, stream. Hello, chat.
Satchikins, thank you for the tier one sub for 8 months. Oh, good. I can cook while listening to the fun.
The fun.
The fun. The fun! Get the fun out! Dr. Habit, thank you for the tier one for 6 months. I'm a Piskull now. I've been mad busy and can't watch, but it's Piskull time. Well, thank you for subbing. I appreciate that. And Crimson, thank you for the host. Let's play some Outward. Let's get the fuck Outward.
But before we play Outward, we need to look inward.
Oh, okay. I mean, I wanted to, like, play a video game. Not, like, self-reflect.
Let's meditate.
Do we have to?
Breathe in.
I'm a fucking skeleton, dude. What, like, what the fuck?
Breathe out.
I don't have lungs, you ho.
And now, breathe out.
All right.
Breathe in. Breathe in a little bit more. Breathe in a little bit more. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Breathe out. And now you're at peace.
I don't feel very at peace.
That's because you've lost at least dozens of brain cells. For believing me, you fool.
But don't worry, those were the bad ones.
When you breathe in, that's when you make the good ones.
You missed peace and went straight for piss. You are now at piss. Oh no.
You have missed Nirvana and you are now in piss.
Ah, shit, dude. Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, I still got the chat in the corner. We don't need that for now. We don't need that. So yeah, I own the swamp house now. It's pretty neato. You should come check it out. Yeah, you should come check it out.
Open up your game, my dude.
I did, dude.
Then I'll join your game, idiot.
Okay, stupid.
Oh, you didn't have to get me.
I'm sorry, that was too far.
I'm sick. I can't believe you could call me stupid.
I'm sorry, that was too much.
Who am I, John Money?
John Money. I'm gonna do the John Schmoney dance.
Oh, there you are. Your house is very dark.
Yeah, it that's true.
What? What is
this?
I don't know.
I'm not really sure what this is for. I think this is something to do with the faction because it's all like white and gold and shit. I feel like it's got something to do with the holy mission dudes. Like, I'll probably get something. That's the timeout circle. Oh, let me see if I still have some things that I wanted you to see. Oh, there's a couple of hats in here.
Hats.
That, yeah, you might like. Here, go ahead. Wait, excuse me? If you're playing on PC, there's a mod that came out that adds a necromancy skill line. If both players have it, it works in co-op, and you can summon Skeleboys. Oh my god, that's amazing.
Is there a mod where I can have a big hat?
What are you wearing on your face? Is that a fucking duck bill? Can you stand still? Can you stand still?
Yeah, that's my plague doctor's mask.
That is not... What the fuck? You look like a Gungan.
Wow.
Misa, no like.
First of all, my breasts, Migasa, squeeze them.
No thank you. No thank you. Oh, we gotta move to the right call. We did it. We fucked up again. We hecked up.
Every time.
Fucking, I always forget because I'm a big dummy. There we go. Okay.
B, you gotta take it off now. No.
There's nothing inherently wrong with it, but I just don't like its smug aura. You have a very smug aura about you with that on.
I'm keeping peanuts in here. In case I get
I'm just munching away at all times.
That's what the Plague Doctor's mask was for. It was full of M&Ms.
Keeping peanuts in here.
Plague Doctor can just tip his head back and have a little snack.
We have our own built-in fucking alchemy kit here.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's fucking swanky. We have an upstairs. There's like a balcony upstairs and shit. I don't know if it is really for anything, but we have it.
Just hanging out with the boys.
There's a balcony. Just chill. Oh, there's plants that grow up here. I forgot.
Oh, shit.
I harvested all of them already, but they're growing. They're not here. They're not in yet. B, I need you to calm down. Calm down. No. Hey. Hey. No. Hey. Hey. Hey.
I can't go this way. Why can't I go this way?
Don't do it. I don't know. It's not a door you can go through. It's just lit up for some reason, though. Maybe later. Maybe some point later we can access this fucking weird wizard tower.
Oh, you found my weird wizard tower.
You found my stupid fucking tower. I just put a bunch of houses on top of each other. I thought it was a stupid idea, but you seem to love it.
I call it open concept because I'm an idiot.
Is he trying to pollinate them?
I'm a busy bumblebee.
I'm out here trying to pollinate, dude. So yeah.
Oh, do you want potions?
I could fuck with some potions.
Alright, hold on.
I put some potions in the stash, and I have 3 life potions, because I learned how to make those punch while you were gone. Oh, thanks. Thanks so much.
Endurance potions.
Thanks so much. I'm gonna love putting these in the box. Oh, yummy. Mm-mm.
Assassin's potions. Yes. Those are really good.
Delicious. Yummy in my tummy.
Mist potions for not getting killed by goblins.
Where in this house do you shit? Anywhere I damn well want to.
The garden. It's called fertilizing.
Fucking 2 birds, 1 stone, baby.
And more antidotes, because those are important.
2 birds, 1 shit. Am I right?
No.
I am right.
Okay.
I have decided that I am right. Okay, homeowner.
What are you going to do? Tell the homeowners association?
Actually, fuck you. I have so much money, too, because I went and did that whole quest and like sold a ton of shit. I have, after buying the house, I have like over 1,000 silver.
Wow.
I'm fucking stacked, bro. I got this cool halberd.
What's it like being born immediately after World War II, you piece of shit?
Oh my god, shut up. I could only wish. It could never be me.
Don't tell me to shut up just because I'm the silent generation.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey!
Did you just learn a skill just really quickly?
Oh, apparently.
You spent 50 silver on that.
Oh, whatever. I have money.
Watch yourself. Oh, I hope.
Hashtag blessed.
Whatever, dude. Fucking, I'll take the check. I'll tip where I have money. Fucking. Fucking.
John Money.
John Money. My grandparents. Pay for everything. Looking ass.
I went to Yardale.
Shut up.
I went to Yardell and I took a major in pan flute.
Did you actually just keck? Bro, did you just post keck? Very good. So now we have to wait a few days to get the next mission from this dude. Because I already fucking did everything and I got like a sick blessing too. Let me see if I can find it. It's a passive, so I don't know if it'll show up on anything. But I got
apparently Olie is on her way to Berg.
to
for a major council meeting.
Where the what? How? Where? What? How did you? How do you know? How did you know that?
I'm talking to her right now.
Shut up.
In her weird glowing eyes.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, yeah. Some shit happened. She fucking like touched the darkness or whatever and got like corruption inside her. And the god dude was like, bro, don't worry about it. I'm just going to replace your limbs with pure light. So her arms and legs are now made of light, and she has glowing eyes.
Wow.
Which makes her even more fucking awesome magic GF. And here we are.
I wish my parents were that rich.
to let me have glowing light-based limbs. If only, dude.
If only.
In the words of Dionysus, who's how do you say that?
Dionysus. Dionysus.
Dionysus. I don't fucking know shit. I don't know things, dude.
And never has that been more apparent.
Shut the fuck up! In a rich man's house, the only place to spit is in his face. Bro, did he say that shit? That's pretty dope. What a guy.
In a rich man's house, the only place to spit is in the face of someone who mispronounces my name.
Shut the fuck up. Share if you don't think.
Coming to your house right now, dude.
Share if you don't think. I told you! I told you I don't know things!
I've been to Greece. It's very nice.
Kind of my thing of 100 bits. Dionysus?
Dionysus?
Alright, so what can we do for 3 days? What's the dark ziggurat, do you think?
I don't know, man. Uh-oh.
B. What?
Uh-oh. How do I get out? How do I get out?
You could have gone to the shore. It's literally right over here.
I can't go under the bridge.
You could have just gone around.
I can't. Can I? Oh, well. Goodbye.
Oh, B. I can't get you, dude. You're going to have to fucking log out and come back. Man,
you know
oh man.
Fun?
What?
Dying in knee-deep water.
Yeah. Yeah. I believe it. Did you just alt F4?
I might have rage quit.
Wait, what happened?
Dwayne, you're just in time.
I'm gonna go play Pathfinder's
Kingmaker. B just fucking fell into rancid water and died.
It felt that
like
do you want me to put you on blast? Do you want me to tell you? Do you want me to tell Dwayne?
I was standing still and you just fell into the water, dude. It's not my fault that's what happened.
Well, it's like the great philosopher Dionysus once said. Rip.
He did say that.
It's a very real thing he said.
Oh my fucking god.
Don't worry, don't feel too bad, B. I lost all my stuff potentially last time I played.
Yeah. There was a glitch that happened and
my backpack became completely empty.
Yeah, everything in your backpack was gone.
Oh.
I was like, this does not make me feel happy.
Oh, shit.
But luckily, I was able to get... you just add like a text file to enable dev mode, and it lets you load a previous save.
That's
what I did. Yes, dev mode. Oh.
Fuck this dinosaur.
This is dinosaur.
Me watching dinosaur on ABC.
Fuck this dinosaur. Dude, I used to love that movie when I was a kid. Dinosaur? So stupid. It's like, it was fucking, a good movie. It's an awful movie. It's not good at all.
It's aged worse.
Yeah, I bet. We should watch that for movie night, Dinosaur. Oh my god.
Oh,
it looks so bad.
I posted in Living the Stream a full movie about a time-traveling sub.
Fantastic. I will have to check that out. I have to figure out what I'm going to do for this movie night, since it's like a Valentine's Day movie night. I feel like we should watch something thematically appropriate, but nothing comes to mind. Oh, watch out, Dinosaur coming in. Oh. Watch the fuck out.
Oh, shit. Oh, I should pull up how my spells work, because I'm not going to remember. Outward runes.
We have a lot more freedom in the movies we can do now. So if someone has an idea for like any movie, like a good idea, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Is that movie good? I watched it when it came out, but that was forever ago. So I have no recollection of if that movie is good or not.
Oh, I should see if my copy of Turkish Star Wars has come in.
Fucking Dracula.
Dracula.
Any Coen Brothers film? Any Coen Brothers film? Are you sure about that?
Yeah, any of them.
Any of them. Pokemon movie 2000. We've watched the first two Pokemon movies. We've been there, done that.
Don't want to do it again.
Pokemon 2000, I haven't even seen the previous 9001. Fuck.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
So.
Let's go to the fucking Dark Ziggurat, dude. I don't know what that shit is. Sounds exciting.
So busy this time of week.
The Ziggurat?
Yeah. Everyone's like, oh, let's all go to the Ziggurat and get pepperettes.
I'm gonna go to the Ziggurat and get my pussy fucked, and you're not.
Like some kind of idiot.
Get my pussy pounded like an idiot. Oh, we got dinosaurs on our tail.
Oh dear.
It's the small one. Ow, fuck. Stop! Stop it! I need help, B.
Don't worry. I got this.
You do not got this.
Uh-oh. Lead him this way.
Great, oh. I'm fucking dead because nothing aggroed him off of me at all. Fantastic. Great. Love to see it. Now I'm mortally wounded forever. Take all their fucking insides.
Oh. I also died.
How did you die?
Abandoned and a dinosaur. I just kind of spawned in between both of them.
They're collaborating.
Wait, did I get syntax last time? Okay, give me a second. Hold on.
Syntax.
This spell.
What are you on about?
This spell. Did that work? Did that do anything?
No? It looks like something. I don't know. You got like a buff on you.
No, that's just shield. Okay, never mind. I didn't get the... I can't do 4 rune spells. I can only do 2 rune spells.
Oh.
We'll have to go back to Rune City to...
Damn. Rune City.
Can I get you guys to pick me up, please?
I don't... What are you talking about?
Where are you?
I'm in your game.
Oh.
Where are you, though?
North of you guys.
Why the fuck? Why would you? What? why aren't you with us?
I don't know. It spawned me away from you all, and right next to Bandit and Dinosaur, and I just promptly got my shit.
I have no idea where you are. You don't even have a marker on you.
No, I can see you guys. There. Yeah, you're running right toward me.
What the fuck? What?
Oh, head a little left.
Oh Oh shit.
Bro, we can't see you.
There you go. Shit, I buy these mushrooms.
Just log out and come back. It'll be so much better. We have no idea where you are.
Hold on. Mushrooms.
There you are.
Oh my god.
Oh,
that's the dead guy.
I found him,
buddy.
I'm walking away. I do not see it.
No, yeah. B saved me.
I did it.
Dwayne did get his stuff back. Yeah, he had to use like a way to reload a previous save. But yeah,
Game Shark.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he had to plug in the Game Shark. The Game Shark. Nintendo 64 VHS cartridge.
Sometimes you just gotta do that, man.
Finally, now I can beat Glover.
I can't get that fucking tape to play on my VHS, by the way. The, like, I showed you the picture of that, right? The, like, fucking Nintendo 64 Game Shark VHS tape that I found?
No.
Yeah, I have that, and it won't play in the VHS player I have. Everything else plays fine, but that tape will not play.
Oh, you know what it might be?
What?
Some VHSs are like...
Oh, shit.
Like, double copied, so that they can use less VHS tape reel.
Okay.
And you need, like, a special VHS player for it.
I got some bandwidth on my ass, so...
There are, like, some anime videotapes that are...
My fucking god.
They blend in with the freaking floor, man. I couldn't see them.
I'll put down a rumic trap.
Impossible.
Oh, are they just kind of... Oh, they're
fighting
a dinosaur
fucking
now.
Dinosaur. Let's just go. Let's go.
Mondays. Oh, there's a dude over there.
You need a video shark to play the Game Shark cassette. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it's for. I was going through like all of a bunch of like old stuff my great grandparents had at their house, and that was one of the things I found. And it didn't have a case or anything. It was just the tape. So
maybe you have to rub it 3 times and the Game Genie comes out.
Shut the fuck up. It's him, the Game Genie.
You've released me from my prison. Whoa. And now I will destroy all video games.
He sounds exactly like the CDI King.
Whoa. He just comes out in those shitty, like, CDI graphics.
He's like a real person, but in CDI graphics. That's awesome. I think, yeah, we're on the right path here.
You've done it!
You fool. Oh, shit. Oh, wait.
It's dead.
Okay, it's T-posing for me, so...
Yeah, I want to get rid of these fucking fireflies. The dinosaur that walks on all fours is T-posing?
Well, it's... H-posing, I guess.
There we go. Hey, there we go. It ate the fireflies. Very Ooh. Good. You love
Very
to see it.
Good. Very good.
Drink rancid water? Why? Don't mind if I do.
Rancid water?
I would love to.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
You had me on rancid.
I think this is the right way. Get to the... Hey, oh, where's the dark ziggurat?
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the dark ziggurat is?
You guys know the way to the fucking forbidden temple?
My cousin CC knows where it is, but
Whoa,
I got lost.
Whoa, what the fuck Whoa. Is that?
Is that a poison Wendigo?
I don't know. It doesn't look like a Wendigo. Whoa, back up.
Hold on.
You're going to aggro him.
Uh-oh. Wait.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you fucking... There we go. He did not like that.
Oh.
There we go. Whoa. Blade Dancer. He has dark varnish on him. Wait, what the
dark
fuck?
Dark varnish.
What kind of creature is this? It's like a dog thing, but it's also wearing a dog helmet.
It was also controlling all these swords telekinetically.
I think this isn't a real dog. Something tells me this isn't a real dog.
It's not even chipped.
Does this dog even have a name?
Let's see.
Ooh, mushrooms.
It's a double dog. Yeah. Double dog, damn it.
I double dog dare you.
I triple dog fuck.
Fuck.
How dare you invoke triple dog?
Triple dog fuck.
How dare you invoke the name of the up dog?
What is up dog? Oh, there's another one. Watch out. Watch the fuck out. Watch back up.
Oh, it's aggro. Two of them.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put this down. Oh!
Whoa! His attacks! Yeah, he is a blade dancer, alright.
Oh god!
Oh my god.
He just chugs right through my.
Okay, that one's dead.
Right through my.
Staying the fuck away from this thing.
They don't have much stamina though, so that's good.
Yeah, they have very little stamina, in fact. Oh shit, I don't have anything anymore. Oh god. Speaking of stamina that I don't have, I don't have anything. Thank you, god. Holy shit.
I like these guys.
Oh, this one is in my bag.
Cowl.
Ooh.
Ooh, a jade scimitar.
Ooh.
That's cool.
Ooh, this cowl's pretty good, actually. It's got,
poison resistance.
Yeah, well, whatever the fuck it's called. I can't remember. Dusk or whatever the fuck. And it's got, negative mana cost, so that's good for B, if he wants it.
Okay.
If he so desires, the sharp
actually,
dogs.
How does that compare to my? It's just about the same as my weird duck cowl.
Does anyone duck have cowl. Anything that regains lost health? Because I'm fucking
nope.
Okay.
Oh, I know. I'm hurt too, man.
Yeah. I'm fucked.
Is it
up.
Almost We could probably sleep.
Yeah, we could. We're trying to pass time, anyways. So.
Mm-hmm.
Because I have to wait 3 days for the next mission, for the holy mission to deploy.
The holy mission.
Speaking of which, out of the holy mission missions, only the first one that I did without either of you guys was time sensitive, so the rest of them we can take as long as we fucking want.
Let me put down my wizard's tent.
And I didn't realize it was time sensitive until I just decided to do it anyway. Here, I gotta sleep a while. Gonna have to guard.
Oh shit, we do have to.
I'm gonna sleep for 8 hours and guard for 3. Oh wait. Yeah, that'll do. Well. I know what foods get you health back. I just like didn't want to use my mushroom bar or anything because I don't have tea. Otherwise, I would have just drank that.
My protein bar.
My fucking stinky mushroom bar. Hey, girl, you want some of my mushroom bar?
No.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks, you too.
Now I will eat my mushroom bar because I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. There we go. Good to go. Okay. Everybody's all juiced up.
I'm juiced.
The dark ziggurat interior. That's what
there's
that
also
door.
The tippy top.
Yeah, that's what I want to check out. The tippy top.
Tippy tippy top. Bop.
I don't see any of them up here.
Oh, hold on. Let me cast some spells.
I don't think there's any up here.
It's just more. It's just another entrance to the dark ziggurat interior.
Well, fuck it. Let's go in through the top. Yeah, I went all, I went all the way around.
They'd expect us to go.
The top. All right. It's just like Santa Claus, and now he goes in through the chimney.
Except it's a dark ziggurat.
Except it's extremely fucked up and not similar in any way.
It is very cursed, and I don't think Santa does this. Ho, 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 it's Christmas time.
It's Christmas time.
And we're gonna get immediately jumped by something.
It's not, no. We do not.
But there is a lever.
The lever did nothing.
What?
Did nothing.
I guess we can't come up here then. I guess we got to go in from below.
Fucked up. I wonder what the lever did, though, if anything, because it doesn't even... Whatever. I'll just go in below.
It's probably like this is the exit, and we have to go through the rumpus.
Someone should tell your lexicon boy that the rune sword works as a lexicon, too. So if he wants to equip a shield or use the two-handed rune sword, he can still cast shit.
Tell that guy to shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up, idiot.
Be cast. Shut the hell up.
Shut the hell up, bitch.
This is my first time being a wizard. Shut up. Not good at it.
Shut the hell up, bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
That's what we hear when we enter the dark ziggurat.
Bitch. Bitch, you into my temple.
I see the make coup die right now. Our reward has been scrapped. It's been like over a month, dude. Oh shit, back the fuck up!
Oh Jesus! Oh!
Back the fuck up, boy! Oh wow.
So many of them.
What the fuck? Just leave, just leave, just leave. This is too many. Okay. It's too many. Just fucking get the fuck out. It's way too many of them.
Oh!
Leave! Oh, leave! Leave, 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 leave,
go,
leave, leave,
go, 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 go. Let's go through the other door. The one that's not filled with monsters.
I think both doors are filled with monsters, but at least they'll be on the other side.
Try to get us now, fuckers.
Idiot. Oh yeah, we do have
another
door.
I'm really glad monsters haven't figured out how to use doors.
Thank God. As soon as they learn how to turn doorknobs like the raptors in Jurassic Park, we're fucked. We are deep fucked.
Dino DNA.
Dino DNA.
A DNA.
We've injected these dinosaurs with radiation.
No, don't do that.
And we've taught them magic.
Not the magic.
Jurassic Park 4.
I wasn't present, but I'm assuming everyone was rich and used it at one time or something like that. No, I just got rid of it because it's not funny anymore.
What the fuck is this guy?
This one guy.
Oh, you...
Ow. I just got rid of it because it sucks. It was funny for like a couple weeks and that was it. But dude, this guy has so much health. I'm just hacking away at him. He's got so much fucking HP. I'm out of fucking
we got
stamina.
You in the corner now.
I ran out of stamina beating the shit out of him. Ooh, look at that staff, B.
Oh, I do like that staff.
You can have that.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Can I, yeah. can I dual wield?
Oh my god, can you? No, it's two-handed. Pretty sweet, pretty swanky though, gotta say.
That's pretty good.
Oh, watch out, watch out, behind us, behind us! Watch out! Yeah, these guys get knocked over like a fucking piece of paper. Thankfully.
Oh, another dude.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just
another one. Dude. Does he also have an equal amount of...
Probably. Wouldn't be surprised. Fuck you! He's got extreme bleeding now. There we go. Idiot. What are these? Okay, I picked up some robes from the dog because I was panicking.
robes?
Yeah, some robes. Here, look at them. They're right here.
Dog robes. Jake Acolyte?
Yeah.
How
straight from the
to...
Jade Acolyte's mouth.
Wow, this mace is actually worse than the one I'm holding. Damn.
I don't need these, so if you want to
sell them
for goods.
Got
and
it.
Services.
Got it. Will do.
My arcane
goods
robes are better.
Or services.
This place is cool. This is a neat little like dungeon place. It looks like a dungeon from like Mists of Pandaria.
Oh yeah. It looks like something out of like Neverwinter Nights 2.
Mists of Pandaria.
It's the Pandaria. The expansion pack to Neverwinter Nights 2.
Exactly. Pandaria. Exactly.
What's down here? Oh, nothing. No ghosts, no ghouls, no spooks, no spools.
I like that. I like to hear that. There's a skeleton. Oh, God. I wish I do regret it because, like, the one mission that I did off the stream. Because I just wanted to get money and buy the house.
Just so happened to have a
just so happened skill. To have a talking skull that I found with like he had one eyeball and he was like, "You gotta find the rest of my bones, and then I'll open a door for you." It was very cool and funny.
There's a thing behind that gate.
So there's a machine here that I have a prompt for that says corruption bubbles inside these pipes. Activate the machine.
Oh, dude, go for it.
The flood of corruption within the pipes goes from bubbling to flowing without impediment.
Impediment.
An interloper. Here is not safe for the likes of you. Leave my machines be. You cannot know their purpose.
Hey, B, do you have some bullets I can have?
I do.
You here, cannot possibly 12. Know.
Here, take 12 more.
Oh, what? Damn.
What the fuck is this thing? It's like the fucking the Glass Knight from Shakespeare or whatever.
That's just Gary.
Oh, whoops. Oh, I fucking just...
That's just Scary Gary.
Can't. I'm trying to hit him through the bars. Hey! I got a hit on him. He has a lot of health.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit. That was just one hit.
Hold on. Maybe I can put down like a trap or something behind the...
Whoa,
oh,
careful.
God.
Be careful. He's got some range, dude.
I'm going to heal myself now, please. Thank you.
That's fair.
He's got fucking range, that boy. I wonder what we did. I activated the corruption within the pipes.
The Mountain Dew green.
The pipes are calling.
Oh, Danny boy.
Oh, Danny boy.
The pipes are calling.
Okay, all right. Fuck.
From glen to glen.
I know the pipes are calling. Okay.
You can stop. There's so many pipes.
Oh, this is where we were.
Yeah, I think we can. This is like a point of no return if we jump off this big thing.
It's big.
Jump
That's
off.
That's where the golem
thing.
Dog is.
Wait, what? What jump off big thing? Let me see.
But this is where we were before with the golem dog and the other dog.
I feel like we get hurt jumping off this.
Probably.
I think it'd be a better idea to just go back in. And just be very careful this time.
I mean, they're just going to be... Well, I guess
they
reset their...
They're over there. Yeah. Unless it's they're fucking with us. The game is playing a prank on us.
Goof, a jape.
Are you japing me?
Jape.
That's a grape ape reference for you kids who are wacky races.
The fun thing here is Ku is using decay damage on all of his shit, so all these guys aren't really that hard. He's basically just the guy who brought a knife to a rock smashing contest. What?
You know.
Does that mean like it's like a
strange analogy? Like, yeah, I'm not really sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Never bring a knife to a rock smashing contest.
How are you gonna smash a rock with a knife, dude?
Are you stabbing the guys trying to stab the rock, trying to smash the rocks?
I would assume that's what the joke was, but
it makes us the way it's phrased makes us
yeah,
sound like
exactly
you're just
a rock smashing contest. All right, they're not right here, so that's cool.
Only good to know. Like one of them, that'd be nice.
Hold on, I'm gonna take my bag off right here, just in case. Wait, can I put my bag down, please? B, I'm hitting B.
Me,
hitting, what? I'm hitting the B button, and it's not putting my bag down.
Unfortunate.
Why? Flip what me. The fuck? Why did you just? What is going on? Put my fucking bag down, please.
You just put it down.
Yeah, but I'm trying to. What the fuck? Okay, it wouldn't do it while I was holding my axe for some reason.
Oh, well, that one's aggro. Oh.
That's all right. These ones aren't so bad.
I'll put another trap down.
Ooh, crystal powder. That's nice.
Can you put my fucking.
After we take out this next one, I might have to relog. My bag is, while not as bad as last time, is glitching and saying that it's
hecking
overweight because it has 0 out of 0, like, hold carrying on, capacity.
As soon as he comes around the corner, I'm going to fucking bust his ass. Do you like my bow that I made out of a tentacle monster? And its eyes are on the end.
I do got that. They're way far down the corner, so I'm... Come on, buddies. Come on. Here we go. Got one.
It's crumbing.
I like the dungeon core aesthetic we got.
Oh, God,
on.
I got like three of them.
Dungeon core?
Uh-oh.
Dungeon core aesthetic. Oh, boy. Take out the blade one first, if you can. Oh, God.
I got the other two distracted. Yeah, take out the blade one. I got these guys. Just let their aggro stay on me.
Ah, fuck.
I put down
okay,
a
it's
trap,
hard to
so.
Hard to do it on my own.
Go help.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck. He knocks you down so fucking easily. There, he's dead. But I am also almost dead.
Oh, God, they have so much
there
health.
There we go. I need to fucking drink a potion. There we go.
Potion.
Oh. Very good.
Very good.
Oh shit!
Oh,
there's another
dude coming.
That's all right. It's just one of these.
Very good.
Okay, I'm gonna re-log real quickly.
Okay.
Man,
nice
stone.
Jade scimitar.
Jade!
That's my rogue's name, Jade Scimitar.
This potion.
Your last name is a blade?
My parents were blacksmiths.
Don't make fun of me.
No. I'll make fun of you all I want?
No.
No.
You can't do that. That's illegal.
This is my barbarian wizard, Brains Manly.
Well, I found another found another precarious machine to fuck with.
Ah, good.
Corruption bubbles inside these pipes. Of course I'm going to fucking pull the switch in a second.
Corruption bubbles upon these pipes.
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 There's a pistol and some clothes in this chest.
These pipes are bubbling.
There was just wood in that one.
I'm going to wait until Dwayne gets here to pull this lever because I'm scared. I don't know what's going to happen.
I'm scared.
Here, I'll put a trap down somewhere.
Because
we should assume that terrible things are going to happen.
Right. Exactly.
And while I'm distracted, I'm going to look at my phone to see pet pictures.
Fantastic. Thank you.
No problem. That's why I'm here.
Looks like a monster energy drink factory.
I mean, that is corruption.
The corruption bubbles inside the pipes. He had a nice cold can of corruption this morning. Monster energy is pretty corrupted. That's why it's called monster. You're a monster. You're a monster. Energy. Wonder what's over here.
Did you flip the switch?
No, I'm waiting for Dwayne.
Yes.
Another staircase up. That's about it, it looks like. Bottoms up, and the devil laughs. Dwayne, where are you?
Relogging. I fully relaunched the game because I just wanted to make sure it wouldn't happen again.
Not again. Never again.
Not again.
Slurm. It's highly addictive. I wish Slurm was real.
You wish Slug Juice Soda was real.
Yeah. Yeah, I would drink the fuck out of that.
Yeah, of course.
Kidding me?
I wish Slurms McKenzie was real.
Me too.
Let me join my friend's game, dammit.
Thanks, Slurms McKenzie!
I've been partying
McKenzie.
All my life. I'm so tired.
I love that we just saw his sunglasses. I'm so tired. So fucking good. God, that's like one of my favorite episodes. Holy shit.
Come on, game.
Slurm is real. It's called Mountain Dew. I guess you're right, huh? Shit.
Yeah, they're not wrong.
Where is my boy?
Is it gonna put Dwayne in a strange corner of the building again?
No. I don't even care. I'm pulling this shit as soon as he logs in.
What the hell?
Alright, I'm pulling this fucking lever. Tired of waiting. The ground shakes and a loud clang comes from above. Something must have changed.
Didn't I tell you to leave my machines alone? Well, activating those feeding tubes did me no harm. In the end, it seems you were no mere bumbling fool. Perhaps there's more to discuss. Use the door at the top of my ziggurat and come find me.
Ziggurat.
Hey, nothing happened.
You've drained all my poo gas.
My poo shit gas. I'm gonna want to see what's over here. Where are you going?
Nope.
We still got another unexplored part of the building.
Weird. For some reason, I can't join your game.
Have you tried joining your game?
Oh, there's this chest. Yes.
Of course I have B.
Holy shit. Found a really cool mask.
All right.
Here, let me put it on.
What?
Do you like it?
let me see you in a better light. That. No. No.
What's wrong with it?
No.
It's not better than this?
No.
How about this?
No.
How about this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds right. Okay. You look like a Power Rangers minion with that mask on.
I love this fucking mask, dude. It's so sick.
Not the gold dragon, the one you found.
Oh, the one I found. Oh yeah. You're right. Yeah, I do look like a summoned villain of some sort in like fucking Super Sentai.
Not even like a summoned villain. You look like the putty ninjas.
The putty ninjas? Like the fucking like Power like Rangers goons. Equivalent of the Foot, the Foot Clan.
Could you guys, I guess, try? I guess, are you guys still inside the dungeon? Maybe
yes.
We'll let me join while you guys are inside.
Maybe. Okay. We can leave now anyway, right?
Yeah, because we got to go to the top entrance.
There's nothing left to see in here.
And there's nothing left here.
There's nothing left for me.
They're all gone.
All right. We are going outside right now.
Right now?
It's loading, but yeah.
SpongeBob, me boy, I won the Oscars.
SpongeBob, me boy.
I said something racist on Twitter about Parasite, and now I'm being canceled.
Parasite? All right, we're out. We are outside the dungeon now.
Okay. What the hell? It's not working.
What to heck, dude?
Try quitting your game and joining the game again.
I could stop online play and like restart it. Try that.
It might have to.
Oh.
That's the next best thing to do.
There we go. I'm opening it back up now.
SpongeBob, me boy! I've overdosed on ketamine!
Oh god.
That'd be terrifying, honestly.
SpongeBob, me boy! SpongeBob, me Bob. I just drank a gallon of PCP and the police can't stop me anymore.
It's like Krabs is too powerful.
B, are you able to join?
Give me one second.
Okay.
Because I'm going to go...
One second has passed.
1 second. What is your answer?
One moment has passed. Fuck you.
I'm just going to grab something real quick.
Okay.
From Berg.
Berg.
Oh, what the fuck is SpongeBob me, Bob? I've ingested a tapeworm.
Ew.
What the fuck? That's like the grossest one.
Ah, fuck. You know what? I'm going to restart my game again.
SpongeBob me hog.
What is going on?
I'm going to take a nap while you guys are gone.
You do that.
Take a short nap.
Just a power nap.
There we go. I have become more powerful.
Squeeze my hog.
Than you could ever realize. It is my opinion that the Jedi are... It is my opinion that the Jedi are the Senate.
The Jedi... Jedi are evil.
It is my opinion that I'm...
I don't have any mushroom bars anymore. You hate to see it.
Okay. I'll just eat fish. Mmm, yummy.
That gave me rage. Eating this fucking alpha jerky. It gives you the rage boon. It's fucking amazing.
Despite all my rage.
Despite all my rage. I'm ready to engage.
I want Pete fucking peepee butt to come out on stage with that song playing.
I am still just a rat in a cage.
And now, the next president of the United States, the rat who makes all the rules.
The giant rat who makes all the rules.
The giant rat who makes all the rules.
And my running mate, Jerma.
Oh no, Jerma!
Are you able to join B? Because I'm still having issues.
I joined.
Yeah, fucking B got in just fine. I don't know what to tell you, dude.
Well, Google help me.
It's right on my right.
What is start split? Oh, that's like split screen.
Let me try open game to
right
friends.
Right on my range.
Wait, I'm going to leave and then you try going back.
Oh, maybe the
yeah,
mods.
Maybe
now
the mods been VOD.
I mean, you joined earlier.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, if it comes down to it, I'll restart my game if we have to.
The game is actively preventing us from hanging out.
From having fun and being adventurers together and...
Yeah, I can't join your game.
Son of a bitch! I'll just restart. Restart my fucking game.
I'm gonna keep looking.
Son of bitch!
Google.
I cast Son of Bitch.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, damn.
Where the fuck did you learn that?
Yeah! Yeah!
And now the Howie scream. Thank you.
And now the Howie Mandel scream.
It's the Skyrim music. Yeah, that's what it is.
It's stopping me from playing.
You there, you have a bounty on your head. You cannot enter.
Yeah!
Yeah.
There was a... There was a clip I saw recently that was like someone pointing out that Bernie was doing a reference to that. What was his fucking name? The guy that was running for president like years and years ago, and he did the like shout that like became a meme and that like killed his campaign.
Oh yeah,
where he went like, ah! We're gonna go to California and fucking and Oregon and Washington. Yeah,
yeah.
There was a clip of Bernie like clearly laughing while he's like saying we're gonna go to California and then we're gonna go to like you know whatever fuck and he's like doing the like hand gesture like he's clearly referencing that. and then we're gonna take back the White House. Fucking amazing. All right, open game to friends. Damn, opening connection done.
Corrupt the child.
Howard Dean. Yeah, that was his name.
Howard D's nuts.
Yeah! I'm just gonna play the video. Hold on. I need to listen to it.
I'm gonna try, what is it? Like a file checking the game.
All right.
Because it still wouldn't work for me.
This was 2004?
Oh, wow.
Well,
I didn't know it was that old.
You guys, you have already got the picture here.
Well, that's happening. I'm going to use the toilet.
I was about to say,
the
you know,
toilet.
I'm
the
sure
toilet.
Some disappointed people.
You have one
you know
of those?
What? You know something?
No.
You know something?
that's
really
concerning,
then. If you had
told us
1 year ago that we were going to come in third in Iowa, we would have given anything for that. And you know something? You know something? Not only are we going to New Hampshire, Tom Harkin, we're going to South Carolina and Oklahoma and Arizona and North Dakota and New Mexico. We're going to California and Texas and New York. And we're going to South Dakota
hopefully
and Oregon
fix it.
And Washington.
Otherwise, maybe I'll just have to
and then we're going to
go play my
DC
own game.
Back to the White House. Yeah!
He's like a pterodactyl.
And then we're going to Washington, D.C. to take back the White House!
What possessed him to do that? I just don't get it. It's so fucking stupid. A majestic eagle dives for the White House.
Well, I don't know what's up.
You can try sending an invite
to join
Dwayne.
Your game.
Can I do that?
I have no idea.
I can invite you to lobby. Try that.
Yeah!
Walcott's connecting.
Hello, it's me, Walcott.
Hey,
your friend Walcott. And you know what that means.
What?
It's me, Walcott.
Free peanuts.
free candy.
Eat from my massive bill.
I've got some crushed up worms in here.
What if I open up Games of Friends?
Did you try the invite?
Yeah, I tried the invite.
Eh.
Well,
I don't know, dude.
I'm here. I am banned from your world.
Yeah, it's clearly something with your game, because B can join whenever.
I can join.
Maybe because the dev teams don't like the fact that I launched this game in dev mode once.
Are you still in dev mode?
Nope. Otherwise, I'd have, there would have been other, options when I was, launching my game.
Someone also mentioned that when the game has capital letters or spaces as a game name, what? What the fuck does that mean? That doesn't help us.
I know. I mean, like, B's there, so, you know.
Hello.
It works.
Opening the game to friends and then joining the host. That's what we're doing.
That's what I just did.
Yeah. You guys are... Yeah. I get you're trying to help, but this is like...
Why are you using Java? You should be using Python.
Pixel, I know what I did. This is what we've done every time. I'm literally just doing what we've done every single time. Here, I'll fucking...
Yeah, and I,
yeah, I have to make a name for it. It has to be called that. Or anything, really.
And I verified my file, so it's... I may have to do just a full reinstall. Hopefully, if that doesn't take out my save files.
Sorry for kicking you again, B. I just wanted to.
I know.
Yeah, we're gonna just have to like leave you behind because I can't think of anything else.
Oh, wait, no. No, without a doubt, it's completely understandable.
Onsaw is ready.
I'll just try a few more things, and if it doesn't work, welp.
You're dead forever.
Yep, not working, so I guess I'm dead forever.
We'll try again another day.
Yeah.
I want to see what's in this ziggurat.
Oh, and my game just crashed.
Well.
What's weird is he dropped randomly in the middle of the session. I can only assume something got fucked on his end. Maybe peer block or some shit. I mean, he didn't drop. He left, like, on purpose.
Yeah.
Maybe you left too hard.
I want to leave so hard that I'll never come back, ever be allowed back.
Did he try completely restarting his computer? No, he did not. But you know, I don't see what that would fix, to be honest. I guess it's worth trying if you really want to, but
have you tried making a goofy laugh?
Oh.
It's not the fucking Skyrim music. The bit is over. Shut up. Can you change between we can change server realms, but like, what is that gonna...
Hey Koo, many this isn't much, but thank you for the ton of entertainment in the past couple months. Keep smiling, you funny man.
Aw, thank you, Tony. I appreciate that. Thank you for the bits and the kind words.
Kind words are being shared?
Yeah, kind words are being shared right now at a time like this.
At a time of need.
Shut up about Skyrim. Talk about Oblivion instead. Yeah, we could try, because there are... We are so, for whatever reason, we've been playing on EU the whole time.
EU.
EU.
Hey,
oh, if that's the case, I'm going to do some fucking around.
So everyone go into their settings and change the online region to US.
US?
US.
US.
US. US.
USA. US. Oh, my God. Why is it in EU? I'm going to set mine to JP.
Here, I'm gonna... Here, I'll put it... Hold on. Game has capital letters or spaces. Okay, so I'll try just naming it Bone Zone without a space. Fuck it. We'll try, you know. I'll try anything.
I'm in.
Wait, really?
It says joining.
What the fuck? That was it?
It's going...
Rabbit was banned from the EU.
You're kidding me. I have a fucking cold, too, because I've been sitting here forever.
It's also cold.
Also, it's
but
cold.
Can I get in? Let's take a look.
What's up, buddy?
Anybody Yay. Have anything that treats the cold?
Yeah.
Fire.
Fucking goddamn it. It's just here nighttime, and I've been sitting here forever. How many bits or donations to get an Xaid sound effects or Critical Crusade?
That'd be
20 plus is the game clear sound effect, and then Critical Crusade is 50 plus. Need to call Crusade. I'm pretty sure it's 50 plus. I think it's 50 plus. It's rare. Rare products. It's a rare one.
Rare.
Rare products.
Rareware.
It's me, your good friend Walcott.
Hey, Walcott!
You just call me Walcott.
Walcock? What?
Shut the fuck up, Walcock.
No.
No, don't bring that bit back.
Shut the fuck up.
All the kids at school used to call me that.
I'm now having PTSD for these nuts.
Let's go. God, I can't believe, that
so
was, like,
stupid.
The one problem.
What is stupid?
Europe.
Fucking issue. Walcott, more like Walcock. Got him.
You have not gotten me.
I have gotten you.
No.
Accept this, Walcock. I got you.
I don't know. I hit the lever. I thought
it's coming up.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Wow.
Just takes forever.
You guys ready for the weight going back down?
Going down.
Ready to pull that lever.
Whoa, 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 Dwayne! just be calm. Be calm. Be calm. It's gonna be okay. Watch you just take
whatever
like a fuckload
do,
of fall damage when we stop.
Out.
You just die of fall damage when
just
we stop.
Dead. Okay, it's all better. All
right, cool.
Got myself under control.
Whoa, cool statue, cool bust, dude.
Enter my domain.
Whoa.
Ooh.
This looks like a trap.
I'm gonna reload my pistol here.
Step no further, lest you put your life in peril. I am known as the Plague Doctor.
Oh, we need to put this guy down.
I have been monitoring your progress. You show potential, or perhaps you were just born under a lucky star. I wish to see if your potential is luck or skill. I won't try to take your life, but I can promise your life won't be at risk. So what do you say, visitor? Will you take my test?
Your machines are full of corruption. What are you doing?
Notice how the corruption in the pipes flows towards me. I pump the corruption of the marsh towards myself, and I consume it.
Oh, God. He's pumped pure Baja Blast.
And when it properly channeled, it can be a source of life, twisted though it may be. This is why I call myself the Plague Doctor. I take the world's corruption, toxic to your kind, and I filter, cleanse, and consume it. In this way, everyone wins.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Oh, cool. How did you become a lich?
How were you born? I do not remember the moment of my rebirth. It's actually rather impertinent to think that you can ask such a personal question.
All right. Should we take his test?
Sure.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Oh,
test.
You take your number two pencils.
Did the test start already?
No.
I said I'll take the test, and nothing's happening. I don't know.
Oh, maybe we all have to be up there.
Maybe. Bring it on.
Come on, man. We don't got all
day.
Oh,
we got to teleport here.
Oh, my God.
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Uh-oh.
Kill this fucking wizard! Or this lich, whatever the
kill
fuck.
Kill this wizard!
Oh, my God! Holy
what
shit.
What is this, Bloodborne?
This is like fucking Bloodborne.
Oh God!
You joke, but
oh
my God! I'm gonna fucking die. I used my fucking rage boon on nothing.
You know what? It's time for the big guns.
I'm already, like, out of health potions. Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, God! Oh! Get away from me! Oh, it hurts. It hurts so bad.
It does. Oh, God! These fucking tentacle things, they suck.
Are you down?
No, I will be soon, though, if I don't fucking be careful. They're constantly sending these tentacles after me. I can't, like, stop moving. Oh, they're almost dead. They're almost dead. They're almost dead. They're almost dead. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dead. I died. I'm down. It's okay. Just take them out. They have, like, a little bit of health.
Hold on. Nope, I gotta run.
Yeah, don't worry about me.
Nope.
They're dead. Pick me up.
What'd he die from?
What the fuck? Okay, the I'm back. I get. Wait, what the fuck?
What? Wait. Oh,
I'm still down. I'm still dead.
Oh, am I talking to him? Oh.
Please pick me up instead.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. There we go.
Oh, God. Fucking, I can't move. I can't move. I literally can't move. I am not joking. I cannot move.
Oh, God.
I can switch my weapons. I can't move.
I'll try to nudge you closer to the plague doctor.
I can't move! This is a perfectly functioning video game. I can't move. I can't do anything. I can't even. I can't speak to them. I can't do anything. Yeah, get us the fuck out of here.
Greetings, worthy one. Shall I create a weapon of Tsarstone?
Excuse me?
The options are yes, let's get started. Your machines are full of corruption. What are you doing in here? And no thanks.
I have to, like, restart my game. I can't fucking do anything. Can't do anything, dude.
I mean, I can do the options for you, and then you can restart.
I think I'd rather just restart, because okay. I mean, it's for my game.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm
just gonna fucking, god damn it. This game is $40, by the way. wanna make that perfectly clear. You can use this NPC to get the slowest, most powerful weapons in the game. Why would I want slow weapons? Oh my god, I'm still... Oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Do you know why I can't move?
Oh no.
Do you want to know why I can't move?
Why?
Because it's all in your
Why?
Your
I didn't even pick up any of this shit.
Oh,
I didn't pick up
maybe
any of this.
Maybe he gives that to you as a reward. For killing him.
I didn't pick up any of this fucking shit. And it's just in my pocket.
Maybe that was, it was a reward to you because you beat him.
Alright, the game is open again. Fucking stupid. This is so dumb. Look at all this shit. There's so much stuff on the ground now.
Oh, sorry. I was just carrying like two people's worth of armor and weapons in my pocket.
Stupid. Approach the weapon you wish for me to create, and I should tell you what is required. Oh. Okay. Tsar Great Axe.
Is there a mace?
Claymore. There is a mace.
Ooh.
I don't know if I really want a slow weapon.
Oh, wow. Don't we need a stone, though, he said?
Yeah, but I feel like we're only going to be able to make, like, one of these, because he's like, approach the specific weapon you want, blah, 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 blah. I'm a lich.
Oh, man, it also makes a shield, too.
I'm fucking green, fuck you.
Rabble, rabble, rabble. Tell him I want shoes.
Wait, I can select the weapon. Yeah, I guess, like, see what he says. Just pick something you want.
Fuck, I guess I'll just go with the Great Axe.
weapon of barbarians. I require one piece of hackmanite, a palladium scrap, and two saw stones.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's not. He literally just tells you what you need for each.
Oh.
Hackmanite, palladium scrap, and just one saw stone. But the big shield. Two Zar stones.
Where the fuck do we get Zar stones?
I don't know.
Yeah, I have everything except for the Zar stones.
Mm, likewise.
Probably from the Zar. I'd guess.
Probably something, yeah, in probably in Lavarna, the desert. That sounds like a place it'd come from.
What are these fucking lich robes? Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to take as much of this shit as I can. They'll probably sell for a lot. If anyone has any room for these fucking, like, boots and shit.
Oh, dude, I've got tons of space.
I do not. I am overweight as it is. I'm 82, and my bag is 75. I'm overweight.
I've got 20 points of pounds left to carry.
Here, fucking carry this shit.
Carry my shit.
You could wield it, I guess, if you want to.
I mean, the hand is an open slot.
I love how you can just say no thanks to him, too. No thanks.
No thanks, man.
Your machines are full of corruption. What are you doing in here? Okay, call yourself the plague doctor, whatever. Okay, can I get out of here? Can we leave?
Doctor, give me the
right here.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Teleport. It's this thing in the center.
I've got a bad case of teleporting out of these abysmal swamps.
A bad case of the shit.
Dude.
I'll see you later.
No!
That'd be real.
Oh my god, it would take forever to get back down here. It takes so fucking long. Wait, what was that? Was that like a hidden thing that we could have...
Wait, what? Oh,
There was like a hidden, yeah, I think that was like a hidden thing that we're supposed to roll onto.
Did you want to go back down?
Hell yeah, I do.
Okay, let's go.
I want secret. Watch it just be like, I lower a bridge.
I'll summon the elevator back up when you need it. Just so you're not stuck up there.
That'd be good.
Oh.
Did you fall off?
Uh-oh.
No. I'm good.
Who fell?
What?
What happened?
What am I looking at?
Wait, there are two levers.
So there are.
Does one cause death?
I have no idea. I flipped one of them.
Oh, I'm coming
back up.
Did that
bring the elevator back up?
Oh, I'm coming back up.
It did.
Oh! What did the other one do?
I don't know. I flipped both of them and they did nothing, I guess. We gotta wait in this fucking thing. I'm back down, damn you.
Coming back down.
It's so fucking tall.
Here I come.
Oh. Now we gotta wait.
Okay, let's go back up.
I don't know if that even did anything. Anything at all.
No idea.
This is better than Metal Gear Solid 3's super long ladder.
What a thrill.
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 Oh, what a thrill.
Zar stones are limited by your run. There's only 5 in a campaign, enough for one weapon.
Wow.
One weapon and a full set of armor. Oh, okay. It doesn't do anything ... by itself. Hey, being super cryptic is not going to help us. You know that, right? Giving us a fucking riddle is not going to help me.
Riddle me this, Batman.
What is blue?
Easy. It's blue.
Shit, fuck.
I've done it.
He just fucking dies.
No, you've solved my riddle.
You're too late, Batman. Weed is now legal.
No!
The greatest of all crimes.
Some crimes can never be forgiven.
I'll pull the biggest boner Gotham has ever seen.
Yeah, there was two unknown levers that we flipped in there, but they did nothing, supposedly. So.
Supposedly.
We're just gonna fucking leave now. Go back to town. Fucking get the hell out of here.
Ooh, it's... Wait, no, I don't even have a pickaxe, so never mind. He's a big-ass scimitar now.
I am a great wizard. Your clothes are blue.
Maybe we should just watch that for movie night this week. Just watch Kung Pao.
Again.
Hey, yes. Mighty Pick.
Have we watched it for a movie night before?
I'm pretty sure we have.
Are you sure?
I'm like 29,000%.
We might have when we had Rabbit, but I don't remember. It's been so long.
He's right here.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
You shut the fuck up.
You can't make me. You can't silence me.
Silence!
You shut the fuck up. You want to buy these trucks.
You shut the fuck up.
Pardon me.
Oh no, it begins again. Well, I didn't even have to bring it up.
Oh, there we go.
Pow peen. You guys are doing great.
Have they done it yet?
No. Of course not.
Just making sure.
She's a very freaky girl.
Kung Pao Bippus.
Bippus.
Kung
Pao Bippus.
It's a Minecraft sign.
It says,
"Fuck you!"
Ripping pepperoni and chess.
Remember what Krabs always says:
"Fuck you!"
Oh yeah.
Here, I'm gonna get rid of my fireflies. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
It's like some kind of grave of the fireflies over here.
Shut the fuck up. I want to smoke a blunt with them.
You missed, idiot. And it will cost you your life.
Fuck you, Baltimore. This is what my chat is going to be forever. I have made the grave error of, like, making a post about it and everything. Uploading a video. Now my chat is always going to be Kung Pao Penis.
And there's a problem with that?
Nah, not particularly, but... I did not consider the cost of my actions.
And now you must leave the vault forever.
The human cost.
You smoked a fat blount, and now you must leave the vault.
I'm smoking a generous blount in the laundry room. Oh my god. Oh, there's this dude. Forgot about this guy. We can sell shit to him.
Yeah.
Oh, can I buy poutine from him?
Poutine? Maybe. I don't know. Oh, is he closed? Oh, he's on the other side.
Greetings, friend.
Sell all my shit to him.
Why are you closed?
Give us the reason!
I can't wait till Salty streams and it happens to him in his chat.
Oh, I can drop the stuff. If you want.
The stuff?
I can drop your stuff.
Yeah, the lich stuff. So that you can sell it and then you get the money.
Ooh. I like the sound of that.
Oh,
what
money
if
for me?
You got the money.
Oh, he doesn't even have enough silver for all this shit.
Oh. I'll pick it back up again.
I'm not
that
rich.
Dude, these lich staffs? They're worth like 300 silver each.
Oh my god.
Wow. We've made it, boys. We're
all
no
right.
longer
let's,
poor destined.
Yeah, let's go back to the city, I guess, because This guy has like almost no more silver.
Now my turn.
Well, I'm gonna give him some silver by buying some poutine.
Well, I'm not.
Well, I guess we'll just have to agree to disagree.
No.
I like how I'm holding up my book to him.
Look, have you read
take
this?
My book.
Look at this.
You've seen this book before?
Look at this.
It's fascinating.
Watch out for the fucking raptor over here. Just waiting, stalking around.
Excuse me, is this your seal's catalog?
I wish
to purchase these pajajays.
These pajajays?
Pajajays.
Wish to make purchase of your finest pajajays. Oh shit, there's a raptor right there.
Do you eat pussy like that?
Do you want to kill that? Kick the raptor's ass?
I'm just putting down traps just in case, because now I need to shop for things. I would like to buy some things now, please.
It's my turn.
Chat's going to be busy for a while. Looks like coming up with bits is up to you now.
I'm sorry. When has coming up with bits ever not been up to me? That's like my whole thing. That's like my job description. I'm getting on a boat. Fuck you guys. I can't, actually. I gotta wait for you. I'm getting on the boat.
Doop, 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 doop.
Just got shot to death.
Stabbing on a beach. Boop, boop, boop.
I think they mean you have to pee yourself bits.
Oh, coming up with bits, like, as in... Just, I'm sitting here waiting for my friends. Thank you for the bits, Tony.
Tony?
Hey, look, bits!
Hey, look!
Industrial funny man of the world!
It's him, the funny man.
Tony Meatballs, the funny man.
Hey, Tony Meatballs!
Tony Pajamas.
Sort of funny man, huh?
Ronnie Tortellini.
Tony Pajamas.
Where are you guys?
I'm coming.
Bro, I am just sitting here.
You're very far away and I gotta get there. I gotta get going.
I have so much money that it's like weighing my bag down more than anything in it could.
Wow, yeah, cool.
That's why I'm
Yeah, it's like the same thing with my dick.
Yeah, dude, me too.
Yeah. Owns a house, has a lot of money, cool.
Oh, I know.
Wow. Just
invest in gold.
You should invest in
same
some
here, dude. Same.
You should invest in
suffering from success.
You should donate to the DNC.
Fucking money is heavy in this game, dude. The DNC? Why the fuck?
So that you can bribe your way into the primaries.
Okay, I was really confused for a second there. I'm like, why on earth?
Greetings, friend.
I was making a billionaire joke.
Got it.
For billionaires.
You did it. You did it, and you did it, and you... You've always done it.
You always done did it. You want me to drop off some stuff?
If you want to.
Here. Wait, hold on. I'm going to try these on just to see how cool I look.
I'm going to try these on.
I'm just going to try these on real quick.
Oh my god. You look like a fucking Killer Instinct character.
All right.
You look sick.
Thank you.
Are they good, or are they, like, not as good as what you're wearing?
Oh, the mana cost is really good.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, it's like, you might want to use those.
Minus 25 alone.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
I don't even have anything that's that good for, like, stamina.
I don't need this.
I wish I could.
Don't need this. There are, like, there are duplicates, so...
Hey, whatever the fuck you want to give me, man.
Thank you.
You look fucking sweet.
This is my cosplay. Oh, and your jade sword and jade club. Drop. And then...
Drop.
Drop.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Greetings, friend.
I'm gonna go scare children now.
did you see this mace, Dwayne?
What mace?
The Jade Lich mace. It does 22 regular damage and 7 poison damage.
It's not as good.
Okay. Make sure. Where I fucking hawk it.
Hack.
Heck.
I have almost 3,000 silver. So much fucking weight.
Time to buy gold.
Yeah, for real. I'm gonna buy some skills and then gold.
Time to buy bitcoins.
Time to invest. The time is now. You can finally pay off your blood debt. No.
No, it's all my money. They don't get to have it. New drip, better than blood debt.
Greetings, friend.
Wearing like gold-plated boots. So, Walcott, you have that money yet?
Hey there.
No.
No.
Can't hear you over my loud boots.
Is there another trainer besides these two?
Here?
The other guy.
Yeah, there's the one guy that teaches the one spell, but other than that, no, it's just these two here.
Oh, no.
I think.
I could have sworn there was one more trainer. I could be wrong.
She's a super freak, super freak, she's super...
Greetings, friend.
Chat, if you know if there's another trainer in this city, just forget about it.
Forget about it.
Just don't.
Forget about it.
Stop it.
Just don't worry about it.
Forget about it.
I'm going to talk to my good friend Unz, the melon farmer.
Very good. Thank you, Unz.
All right, who do I buy gold from?
Any of the vendors.
Oh, okay.
Ron Paul.
Okay.
Is there something you need?
Scissors of the ring, super freak, scissors of the ring.
You're super freaky, wow.
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 Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. I bought all of the gold ingots that they had. it's not even enough. Amazing. I have so much less weight now. Amazing!
I've discovered something amazing.
How many more days do we have? I don't even know. I don't even know if it's tracking it on the quest counter. Or in the journal. Because we definitely slept at least a day. Actually, it's been like 2 days. At least, so yeah. Once we sleep.
Monday, Tuesday.
Yeah. Are there other beds in this house? Yeah, there are. Okay. There's... Oh my god.
Oh shit, you have a house now, don't you?
Yeah, there is. Yeah, I have a house here. I think there's only two beds
in
here.
Where
is it? It's, here. I'll show you. Right over here. It's by this guy. Fucking, Mofat.
Oh.
It's right here. It's this Watch house. Your-
Coming to you, me, Walcott.
Fucking Mofat.
Bombad.
Does his spell, does what he teach you, does it cost mana?
Yes, I think.
Yeah, okay. Well, useless to me.
Yeah, that's the fucking, like, god ability that I, like, don't even ever use anymore that I got from the Holy mission.
Oh, hey, look, open your stash. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff in here.
Yeah. I moved the fuck in, dude.
I settled in.
Let's see. Should put stuff in here.
Hey, there are two beds. Who's gonna share?
Haha, we're gonna have to push our beds together.
I'll sleep on the floor. I'll camp out on your fucking kitchen.
Okay. Goodbye forever.
There's even stuff to harvest up on the roof. That's cool.
Yeah. Pretty swanky.
Give me these gab berries.
Oh, I forgot your mana tent.
Stupid. That offers no protection whatsoever.
Well, we're in a house, so that's good. You don't need to.
Yeah, but what if I get jumped?
You're fucked, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
In your house.
Yeah, you're fucked. Alright, let's go to sleep. I'm gonna do some repairing as well. 6 hours of repairing.
Your house is now full of dinosaurs.
No! Not again!
Who left the window open?
Hey, I don't know why the alert didn't go through, but Rich, thank you for the gift sub.
You're like, I just left it a crack open. Was that a problem?
No!
Did you put the dinosaur net down?
The alert's not even showing up on the feed. That's crazy.
Oh no.
Haha, crazy.
Hold on, I got you covered.
Streamlabs, you acting up. Wow.
You're welcome.
All right, I'm going to go talk to them, see if they got some... What you got for me?
You lich man.
Yes.
Here you go.
Thank you for giving me...
Our hobo fire is still going, too.
Oh, actually,
our hobo campfire.
Take this as well.
Before I was a homeowner.
This is good for stamina.
Ooh, mushrooms.
Especially running.
I do run a lot, because I'm old.
Yeah, you gotta stay lively. Keep my blood flowing.
Keep my blood inside me.
Keep my blood!
Please don't take my blood away, I need that.
How could you?
Walk in
peace. I'm but an old man.
Damn it. Still don't have a mission. Jesus, that is a wall of fucking text that you just added me with. You really think I'm gonna read all that hogwash by you? You ain't gotta at me with all this shit, dog.
You really think I'm gonna hogwash? Wash
you think
a hog?
I can read?
It's excessive.
Oh, hold on. Let me fetch some water. Cause
I should just make it so nobody can at me anymore. You have to use highlight message. I'm tired of people who just at me constantly in chat. You guys doing in there? You haven't
at
fucking
me in chat.
You having sex in there?
Well, I'm outside, so no.
Dwayne, you having sex in there?
No, I'm over by the forge, I swear.
What are you guys doing?
And who's in my house having sex?
if Timber say,
oh, Dwayne, did you leave the window open?
Doop, do, do.
It's like a flapper's party in there.
You can just unhighlight messages from ats. I'm gonna do that. I'm so tired of seeing unimportant shit get highlighted in all red, especially if it's a giant wall of text.
So tired of Polly Meatballs calling me out in chat.
Polly Meatballs, dude. Did you put your sex net down? Well, you didn't put down the sex mat, so of course I'm not having sex. I need the sex mat.
It helps with my posture.
Otherwise, I'm gonna get sex all over the place.
So yeah, I guess we can just venture out to somewhere else now while we wait.
Adventure!
Dark Ziggurat was lame. Could be so much better, dude. Shit was lame. Unexciting. Unappealing.
We did fight a lich, though.
Eh.
Did fight a lich.
Get very...
And then he became, he was like, I'm actually yes. good, and let's be friends. And we were like, all right.
Dude, chill.
Do you want to hang out? Do you guys like Smash TV? I've got Smash TV for the Super Nintendo. All
right, homie.
I've got the Game Boy Advance player for the GameCube. We can play Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. We can play Crystal Chronicles. I've got all of the attachments for the GameCube. I need someone to be my tingle tracker for Wind Waker.
The Cube!
On the GameCube.
Did you just talk to someone?
No.
Dude, did you just talk?
Did you just talk to someone? What's the up? Journal just updated.
No.
Huh. I guess it's time now. Yeah, enough time passed while we were standing here.
Hold on. The alarm on my GameCube is just going off.
The Cube! Bring me the Cube!
I got the special Philips GameCube, so it plays DVDs.
No, you don't. Don't you lie to me.
Ah, there you are. Perfect timing. I have an assignment for you.
Here's what you need to know.
The tribes of Sirocco want to migrate most of their population to the Hollowed Marsh. Volcanic eruptions have put their primary settlement, Caldera, in grave danger. They're demanding we give up half our land so they can settle here.
A caldera is like the center of a fucking volcano.
They have
it. Volcanic activity.
Cube.
Fucker.
They built their fucking village inside an active volcano.
I've already sent Zepharian and Oliel to Berg.
Yeah, what of it?
I'd feel safer if you went as well. We have to go
Could
to
you
like
help us.
Go to Emrakar Forest. Make your way to Berg. Look for the largest building, the Blue Chamber itself. Okay, so we have to go to Berg.
Berg.
Berg time. Make sure to bring enough travel rations. I've got like
a ton.
If you don't have any, I've got like a fuckload of them in my chest in the house.
Actually, since you guys are traveling. I'm going to dip out quickly and make myself a tuna fish sandwich.
Okay.
And then I'll return.
All right.
That way, I'm saving on resources in the game and using resources in real life.
That's what it's all about, baby.
Baby! Bear back! Right.
I think I can make my shield. So, round shield, predator bones, some cloth.
They have it! The cube! Bring me the cube!
Fang shield.
Tiny
and
human.
Then, fang shield. Horror chitlin. Chitin.
A volcano knocked over our trailer park. Give us land to set up our Winnebago.
Tuna. Give me the tuna. Bring me the tuna.
Hey guys, I just got off the phone. Turns out they're out of cube.
So we have to wait for a new shipment to come in.
Why don't you just make your own?
I can't. Cube!
Oh, shit.
Let's go, bro. Let's leave. I want to go to fucking... Yeah, we're going to Berg.
Okay, cool.
We're going the long way around because we can't go straight from... Yep. We can't go straight from here to there because it's like a super complicated path that is very dangerous and treacherous.
Oh, actually, do you want me to put... So I'm using a new shield. Do you want my old shield or do...
No, I'm not going to use it.
Okay, I'm just going to sell it then.
Yeah. I don't use shields.
Not anymore. Not since the accident.
What happened?
I was attacked by a shield. Within an inch of my life.
They just left me there.
It was rabid, I think.
Poorly raised.
Very poor social skills that shield had.
I don't know how I feel about this bit.
No. I'm waiting. I can see
I'm on
you.
My way.
I see you running.
I'm coming! I'm coming!
I'm here! Hit you in the face with my mace.
It just clinks off of my fucking helmet, makes a giant like boom. Like, ah, oh god, I can't hear anything.
Why would you do this?
Like a gong.
Yeah, I got a new shield now. I mean the horrid
what the
Tyson
fuck
shield.
Oh my god, it's awesome. Is it like better than the red one you had?
Yeah, just slightly, but it is better.
Sweet. It looks fucking gross.
Gross.
Yeah, it looks pretty nasty, bro. So yeah, we're gonna go all the way back to the entrance to Cherzini, and then we're just gonna turn and go right to the entrance to the forest.
Made from bones.
Because the only way to get to the forest through the swamp is by going to the Spire of Light, and there's like a bunch of really powerful enemies there and shit.
Do you want some bread?
I could fuck with some bread.
Yeah.
Thanks. Some tartine. Yeah,
jam on it.
Some tartine.
It's the one that increases, gives you a like ridiculous amount of stamina regen.
Yeah. Bro, you have shield? Cringe. You have things to protect?
You protect yourself?
Bro.
Gross.
Cringe.
Bro, I can't believe you just posted shield right now.
I could fucking... With this bread that you gave me, I'm gonna fuck it. Oh shit, I didn't realize how close that dinosaur is. Alright.
He's like, I'm getcha.
We somehow did not aggro it.
Who's having a chill day?
And then there's this guy. You got some tartan?
Tartan?
Oh, if I had a slice of tartan, oh, I would fuck it.
Whoa, hold on, what?
Yeah, this dinosaur just died, I guess. What? What's wrong?
Just died standing.
If I had a steak.
Like a deer.
I would fuck it. I would fuck it. Oh, these are those mushrooms that they made those fucking mushroom shields out of, clearly.
Really?
Fucking, yeah, they're enormous.
Oh, hey, dead guy.
Check it out. This guy's dead.
Sick.
Check it out. Sleepy part of the meds is kicking in. Good night, Psycho.
get that good sleep. I've been having such terrible sleep lately. So you get that rest.
Get that rest.
The last couple nights, even after I like take a sleep aid, I've just been like just sitting in bed for like hours. Just like be unconscious.
Come on, body.
Stop having thoughts.
Stop. Stop thinking.
Stop thinking right now. GTFO was too spooky. We got a. Did Tyler buy GTFO, or did you just like convince him to maybe try it?
I gave it to him.
Oh, you bought it for him. Okay, dope.
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, we'll probably.
I was already planning on buying it for Salty, so I was like, "Well, there
right.
you go, Tyler."
Someone had to buy it for Salty, so I was like, "Fuck it." Yeah, we might play that with Tyler at some point. I think the main thing is just whenever Salty has time, because he just doesn't have any time.
And they're still rich. We can.
Of course, Rich. Yeah.
Of course.
Of course, there's Rich. I'm not saying we're just gonna leave Rich in the dirt forever, but like, we might do that.
See you later.
we might. Yep, having Tyler would be good though. Tyler's nuts, dude. He's been fucking streaming at like 4 in the morning.
I know, I caught him like right. I think he was streaming. Yeah, like.
I mean, it's 1 a.m. for him, but I was just like, I got an alert while I was like looking at some YouTube video, staying up way too late, and yeah, it's like 4 a.m. Like, and stuff. Fucking Tyler's posting an announcement that he's streaming. I'm like, what?
Yeah, no, he was just doing some Ganondorf runs, and then
it
only lasted like.
Still, though, like I can't even imagine starting a stream at like a time like that. I've done it maybe once, and it was like some spontaneous Minecraft thing I did with Chase and Alfred. Alfrere. It's
Liveweed,
dude. Liveweed.
Living?
Are we going the right way? No,
we're not. I have no idea.
I think we have to go this away.
What else to play? Cash, bandages.
Why isn't Tyler in Eastern Standard Time? He's in California.
Why?
And Dwayne is in Washington, which is the same time zone.
What? We share the same time zone? Damn.
Who would have known?
Who would have thunk?
Most of us are on Eastern, or at least close
I don't know
to
how
it.
Time works.
Dude, what the fuck are you talking about? What is time? This is a foreign concept to me. You're gonna have to explain this one.
Oh god, he was just chilling behind a rock. Like, hey, get out of my
space.
Oh
shit, I didn't even see him.
I heard him. I was like,
very
fuck.
Slowly walking towards you.
I'ma getcha.
Est is the best, dude. That's what I keep telling everyone. EST is the BST. That doesn't make any sense when you say it like that. EST is the BEST. That's why I don't really worry about, like, starting movie night at midnight my time, because I know it's 9 p.m. in, like, your zone, so.
Mm-hmm.
Just make it good for everybody. Or as good for everyone as I can. And then, if you're one of the, like, 5% of non-American or Canadian viewers that we have, fuck you. Just deal with it. B, is that you?
No, it's me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, king.
Whoa. A king.
Whoa. We traded.
A king has arrived.
No, there's you did not trade.
Oh, fuck.
That is not true.
No, I know you guys are streaming. I can fuck off. I'm just around.
No, you cannot.
Oh.
You cannot leave now. You're trapped
well,
here.
Well, I'm always glad to have you here. Just saying. I wasn't going to tell you to fucking leave just because you're not playing with us.
Well, stranger things have happened, JD.
Get the fuck out.
I'm getting whiskey drunk, so it's horrible.
Oh my.
That's like the same kind as every kind of drunk, almost.
No.
No, King has very different types of drunk, depending on the alcohol consumed.
I know.
It's 100% true.
I am out of boof.
Tequila,
so.
Tequila makes me fight people. Where the fuck is my book?
Fuck this hyena.
God, remember these things, like, terrified
us. Yeah, these things are nothing now. They're nothing.
You're nothing beneath
you
me.
You are nothing to me. I step on you.
Sorry, I'm back. I had to take a full body shit.
Oh.
Oh, full body?
I had to take off all of my clothes and fucking brace the towel bar.
Sorry,
God,
but I had to really get into that one.
that's a thing we invented on Energy Sword Sunday the other day, the full body shit.
Wow.
I mean, you got it done in record time. I would have thought you'd
all clothes must be removed. I had a footstool in front of me so I could, like, raise my legs.
Amazing.
Great.
I had to do the crunch.
Why's nobody doing it?
Where's nobody doing it?
We are in Cherzini now. We have not traveled to the forest yet.
Are you live? Are you on air?
Yeah, we're on air.
Great.
We've been on air for like 2 hours.
Have you?
Yes.
It's been like 2 hours.
You didn't even look at the stream before you...
No.
They're like, oh man, the boys are probably ready.
The boys are back in town.
Listen to me. This channel doesn't fucking exist if I'm out. If I sit down and I'm here, I'm like, oh, right.
No object permanence, King.
That's how I live, so I feel that.
I know, right?
My permanence non-existent.
I'm here.
My object permanence, ironically, has no permanence.
It's this we know about you every time. I'll get in chat then and be like, oh, good.
You don't have to. I just thought it was funny. You're like, are we on air?
No.
Meanwhile, I've been streaming for 2 hours.
Hey, is this live? Are we doing this shit live?
Yeah,
this
it is live. We are live. Yep.
Actually, have you guys beaten up one of those electric pistol shrimps yet?
Yeah, they're like easy shit now. they have like very little health now.
Oh, okay.
The only thing is like that they will get you with that fucking lightning ball if you're not careful. But they will get you with the fucking their gunshot arms.
What's that ship?
It's a pirate ship. Me and me and B investigated it, I think. But
and we discovered
was it filled with pirates?
It had what's his fuck, the weird libertarian guy. His like stash was on there.
Rand Paul's
stash.
That guy is. We found Rand Paul's fucking stash.
Libertarian weed stash.
This is libertarian weed, dude. We can't smoke this.
So you know it's laced with rat poison.
We can't smoke this.
He will die.
Oh, God.
Ron Paul, dude. Ron Paul 2012. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be anything exciting here now.
Salt crystals, obviously.
There's this chest. His stash. The stash is empty.
Beautiful.
Yep. It's fucking empty.
Oh my god, that's insane.
You having fun up there, B?
Yes. I'm reading a book.
I'm having me time up here. Away from you!
I'm reading.
I'm going to do a soliloquy.
You know I don't understand what that is.
You know I don't understand long words.
If it's more than 5 letters, I don't understand it.
Almost everything in this area, in like the Cherzini area, is like baby shit to us now. Except for that Wendigo, maybe.
Those bandits over there?
Baby. Yes. Baby. You are baby.
Baby.
You are like little baby.
Little baby.
Where,
that word had too many syllables. Apologize. Apologize to me right now. This is Kung Fu Panda music, is it? Is it playing Kung Fu Panda music? I'll look in a second. Fucking fantasy book reading, dude.
Ow.
Yeah, this is from Kung Fu Panda. Oogway ascends Panda. From the Kung Fu Panda soundtrack.
I use that theme for D&D.
Everyone does. Why?
I'm literally using a Spotify playlist that's just fantasy music.
Why? Why does this happen?
Because it doesn't fucking mute the VOD.
No, that's fair. I just mean, why does everyone use it for D&D? I hear it all the time.
It's a nice song!
It's not that nice.
It's pretty nice.
Everyone uses it, so it must be
at least... I don't know what to tell you, dude.
I have no idea.
It's somewhat nice.
Maybe when you ascend to turn into cherry blossoms, you'll get your own theme song, huh?
Yeah. They're going to play Sega Sunset by Lorne, so you know I have a...
Daytona!
And when you fade away, there's like a faint yell in the heavens.
Game over here.
When I fade away. Wait, hold on.
And this, you know, it's also
going to be
the same. Game over here!
Very far away.
Would remember. The time we have now is a gift. That's why it's called the present. Game over, yeah!
Game over, yeah! See, these ghosts aren't shit either. Like, even these fucking ghosts are... They're pussies. Look at... Fucking, like, fall over like a... Like a... Like a bundle
like
of
a
sticks. Like a bundle of wood.
Like a...
Something that I knocked over. Like a... Like a...
Also, like a, you know King wouldn't fade away to cherry block. There'd probably be some sort of, like, volcano erupting in the background.
Yeah.
I wanna turn into stars like the end of what's that fucking movie?
Dragonheart.
Yes, Dragonheart, thank you. To the stars,
thanks,
Bowen. To the stars.
To the stars.
Of course you know that movie. God, I'm so fucking glad. We gotta watch Dragonheart some week. Oh my god.
Dude, I love that.
That's it. We'll watch Dragonheart.
I watched that so many times on Sci-Fi.
Dude, I had that movie on VHS as a kid. I watched it a million times. I must have worn out the VHS.
It was on, like, on a channel. I was like, well, I guess I have to watch the whole movie
again
now.
Oh, my God. To the
Every
stars,
single time.
Bowen. To the stars.
I, wanna,
I,
fucking, I, wanna,
I love that movie.
I just want to disappear and leave nothing but my bathrobe behind, like in Star Wars.
My bathrobe. Amazing.
Like someone tries to hit me with a 2x4, but I just like disappear immediately. And then someone like kicks my bathrobes just to make sure I'm gone.
All right, we're on the right path.
I'll kick your bathrobe for you, B.
Thank you, King.
You're welcome.
I would kick your bathrobe any day of the week. I would scuff it off to the side of the cliff that you were sitting on so it just kind of falls off.
In the wind.
Yeah, dramatically.
Man, fucking Dragonheart, A Knight's Tale, and Princess Bride were like my
Oh, man.
I know, right?
I know. For me, it was Dragonheart and Quest for Camelot.
Oh my god,
yes.
Gary Oldman?
Oh my god.
Yes.
No.
With the two-headed dragon? Yes.
God, Gary Oldman was just buck wild in that movie.
I fucking love that movie. Quest for Camelot is so good.
I have the soundtrack still. So. Oh.
Watch as I create my mechanical army.
Mechanical army.
It's so, like, what a dumb fucking film, but it's so good.
It's so good. I love it. And Devin and Cornwall, great. What a duo.
I think that was it as far as like the like fantasy slash medieval type movies I watched went.
It was mostly
Dragonheart. Like I watched Dragonheart a lot more than I did Quest for Camelot.
So fucking Dennis Quaid really out there.
Oh god. I can vividly picture the scene in my head where like they're like removing the arrow from the kid's body and it's like weird and like a little gory, but it's mostly just his weird sweaty body.
Like, he's just sweating so much.
He's like fucking leaking all over.
And then they zoom in on the wound and you're like,
yeah,
what?
And there's like the whole thing of like the dragon that? Like putting his like glowing fucking heart inside of him.
I love the concept that he just lifts up his chest flap and then he's like, the heart's right here.
And then he's like, oh. I'm a dick now. I'm rude now.
I'm the worst person you know.
That's right, I'm rude now.
That dragon has cured my hyperhidrosis, and therefore, I am now an asshole.
I'm no longer a pussy bitch like you!
Exactly.
What a fucking fantastic piece of cinema.
So good. You've never seen A Knight's Tale either, which we should see.
I don't think like... so. Maybe...
No, you haven't. We've been over this before.
Have I?
It's
okay.
Basically just, like, Queen.
Yeah, that is the story of Dragon's Dogma. We should watch Dragonheart, and then I'll start playing Dragon's Dogma.
We
It'll
should,
be like
we
a
should
thing.
Play Dragon's Dogma. Oh, wait, let's play it. Is that co-op? It's not co-op, is it?
How would you even play it with me if it was?
I am getting back online, dude. It's happening.
Listen,
it's
for
happening.
Me, it is not happening until it's happened. Because
it's
been...
Happening. I was
how
looking
long
at
has it been?
Today.
Hey, it's all good. Like, they've been saving up.
We yeah, I mean, I'm not rushing you, but I'm just saying,
Rogers
for me, it
is
not happening until
right
it's
now.
Happened and you're,
someone,
and you're
someone
online.
Has thrown some money into the computer pool of please
we
get the computer.
I'm tired of waiting. It's like, for me, it's just, it's never happening until it happens.
I understand, but you are wrong. But I understand.
You are wrong.
It's the way I cope, okay? The way I'm coping.
Yeah, that's fine. It's gonna be great. We're gonna be back with it. We're gonna play For Honor. It's
if
gonna
it,
be so good.
If it does have does Dragon's Dogma have co-op?
I don't know. Either it's...
No.
Allow me to look this up.
I think
internet.
It might just be that you have a companion. I think that might be what I'm thinking.
Because I mean, you could be there with me when I play it. We can just do that.
We'll see.
I'm just saying.
Make sure you have kids. Just make sure you have King's Companion at all times.
Because I would like to play that game at some point.
No, I would love to. That game looks great as shit.
No, well, we have a million other games that we could play together.
Oh my god. There's so many.
Yeah.
There's so many.
Like For Honor.
Oh my god, yes. We're going
to
bring For Honor back.
Oh my god.
I gotta bust out the fucking controller and the electrical tape. Fucking get back on that spooky kabuki shit.
Play on your keyboard, please God.
No, I won't.
Like a real boy.
It's so much better on controller.
No.
I like it way better.
No, you're
also
wrong.
I play
you're
a guy with hyper
that.
Armor, so it doesn't matter. Fuck you.
Oh my god, I have hyper armor too, bitch.
Yeah, but I have way more.
By the way, B, please hit space.
Oh, sorry. I was looking up to see if Dragon's Dogma had
fucking
co-op
what's his fuck with the big club, my main. He's like Shigoki has more hyper armor than anyone in the game.
Oh, he does for sure.
Then what?
Just,
what
just
can
play,
I do for
you?
You
know, I don't give a shit about
what are you talking about?
Just play on your keyboard. Just embrace it.
Just play on your little keyboard, sweetie.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? Fucking
I would
own a controller.
What do I own a controller?
What am I supposed to do with all these buttons?
This worries me.
Can't play games, not enough buttons.
There's an A button, there's a B button, there's a Z2 button. I don't know what this does.
Not enough buttons.
They're all too big. I have baby hands. They're too big.
Get one of those small Mad Cat controllers meant for tiny babies.
What?
Oh my god, do they
now
sell...
Even babies can play.
Didn't Mad Cats go out of business like years ago?
Sure.
Yeah, fuck, I don't fucking know. Who gives a shit?
I don't know. I'm not Nathaniel Katz, owner of the Mad Cats company.
All right. Okay.
Okay, you shut up now.
Dragon's Dogma is co-op if you do a really convoluted VPN setup to play on the... To play the MMO on Japanese servers? There's an MMO?
What? There's an MMO?
Excuse me?
Hold on.
There is
wait
a massive
a
multiplayer
second.
Online game of Dragon's Dogma?
I'm looking this up.
Was it originally an MMO and like they just like made it into a...
No.
Okay, first.
Familiar.
I mean, that's what a lot of games do.
Dragon's Dogma Online, release date 2015.
Huh.
Oh no! Oh no! So one of the first headlines to come up is Dragon's Dogma Online is ceasing operations in December.
Oh, fuck!
Like this December?
Like we just missed it.
Oh,
wow.
Great.
Holy shit.
We couldn't even experience it.
Well, that's probably for the best.
That sucks.
Don't play this game.
Everyone's like, please, Dragon's Dogma 2. I still haven't even played it. I need to.
Yeah, I know. I have so fucking many games in my backlog.
I know. I'm honestly trying my best to not really buy like games I don't think I'll play like immediately this year.
Yeah, exactly. That's we all purchased GTFO. Or I guess me and Dwayne purchased it twice, I should say.
I do want to get that. That does look good.
It was good. It's good.
Cool. No, I have so many.
That means when King gets their computer and gets GTFO, we'll have another player.
Yes.
I'm so ready. We're going to play Dead by Daylight again.
Yes.
And
y'all
this time because I'm going to be actually able to see my screen.
Yes.
Because for the record, I could not see it last time.
Dragon's Ligma.
No.
Ligma.
It played exactly like the single player game except with more classes. Oh, okay.
Oh. That's like Elder Scrolls Online.
With more what?
Pretty much what like that was.
Yeah.
More what?
More classes.
Oh, I thought more ass.
More asses.
With more ass.
Yeah, more asses.
Statistically speaking, MMOs do have more ass.
That's true.
Yeah, that's very true, actually.
This worries me.
Just by raw numbers.
Yeah, just by statistically somebody.
And you can get more ass with Raid Shadow Legends. Play
use coupon code suck my fat ass.
Kung Pao penis.
Kung Pao penis.
Which you all have to spell it one letter at a time.
Kung Pao penis.
Penis.
I'm just drawing circles.
Art bullet hole laptop is gone. Crab rave.
Crab rave. Actually, it's still over there. I haven't thrown it out yet. I like feel bad about it.
It's like a relic of a bygone time.
I forced the screen closed though, and I don't think it opens again.
It's like fused.
Yeah.
There's like plasma burns.
Did you fucking use a juice row to close it? What the fuck?
No, I just crushed it. No, it doesn't open again.
You crushed
well,
it!
Why?
Because I wanted to close.
The Game Boy laptop is dead. Everybody celebrate!
Celebrate! Let me see. It's over here. I think I'll rip the hinges off.
I think I'll rip the hinges off.
No, I think if I open it, oh.
What is there, like glass coming out of it? Oh, I can hear it.
Yeah, you hear that
shit? Oh, that sounds so crunchy.
Oh. Crunchy.
Well, it is held together with packing tape. So.
Oh my god.
Fucking glorious. I love this expansive.
Oh.
It just keeps expanding.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, oh no.
Oh no.
I'm just listening.
I open. Oh, no, now it's falling open. Oh,
are you just peeling back layers here?
Rich, I disagree. I disagree.
Oh, dear.
This is not the best for an audio format. I disagree.
This is the opposite of ASMR.
Well, it's open, but now don't close.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see the problem now. Okay, one of the hinges did come off.
Oh, I see the problem now. This is a grilled cheese sandwich that I've left in the corner of my house for 3 months.
How did this turn on?
Are you asking us?
Yeah. I don't know how
is it turn. Is it turning on?
No, it's not. What? It might. Do you want to see?
No.
Every time you move, I hear a crunch noise.
No, it doesn't. No, no. But that might just be the battery.
Who cares what it is?
Well, I assume if it's not turning on, it's the battery.
Well, it could be anything at this point because I think I ripped all the wires coming to the fucking screen.
They took hostages and killed an ambassador in front of everyone.
Oh my god, they took hostages and killed an ambassador.
Oh, good. Yeah, play your duty.
It's worse. Just before the explosion happened, Zephyrian ran off.
I love you just sitting behind me with your book.
Thank you.
He's been missing
like
for 3 days.
Tourist with the tourist guide in my hand.
Oh, oh yeah, that's fucked.
Someone has to bring this information back to Monsoon.
I know.
Oh, apparently 20 years ago.
Needs to look Adventure time.
Wait, no, I think we're looking for the guy that's missing. Can I ask you? I'm a fast runner. I can probably make it back to Monsoon with this news faster than you. Or should I start looking?
I think I heard Zephyrian say something about bug men.
Bug men? We have to go. He's been kidnapped by bug men.
Oh,
in
that's
the south.
Me. My name is Sir B. I'm right here.
Always strive bug to be better than today.
All right. Well, I guess let's look for the bug men.
Apparently, this corpse was placed here in 1905.
What the fuck? Why is there a dead guy here?
That's just how D&D is.
There's just a dead guy here.
There's just dead people.
That's just how D&D works.
It sounds like King is deboning a man alive.
I mean, chances are.
My bone!
There would be.
Oh, there's so much packing tape.
Well, like, I used to play PUBG because I'd have to balance it on top of 3 ice packs.
Right, right, right.
And then I would just play PUBG.
As you do.
Well, I had the other keyboard PUBG.
As
that
one does.
Work.
Balance God. It on free, like, was it melting?
Well, they were. No, it would just shut off. It was so hot.
As you do.
I did things to that computer that will come back to haunt me one day, but not today.
Why would they come back to haunt you? The computer won't even turn on.
Because they're sins. They're sins. Words, and one day I will have to answer for them.
I will have
immortal
to answer for
sins against computer crime.
Mm-hmm.
I need to destroy this hard drive.
Alright. I'm ready to venture out if you guys are.
Okay.
Just a moment.
You just roll down here?
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun.
Are you making fun of me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you making fun of my chunky rolls?
Yeah.
You like these chunky rolls, don't you?
I do.
Yeah, well, sure.
Is there a skeleton costume in Dragon's Dogma, though? Is the real question.
I think you can die in Dragon's Dogma.
Close enough.
Super, that's what we were looking for.
That's totally what I meant. Dragon's Computer Dogma. Sins send you to cyber hell.
Cyber hell.
What's the guy from the fucking the Scooby-Doo movie? It was like the Cyber Escape or whatever. That weird like digital guy that they were chasing. Do you remember what I'm talking about?
Bill Gates.
I never watched this Scooby-Doo.
Well, does anybody know what I'm talking about? that's the cyber devil who tortures your cyber dick and balls in hell forever.
That is the devil.
The cyber chase. Yeah. Cyber ghost, whatever the fuck he was.
Cyberspace?
What? Yeah, he's cyber Satan, and he'll torture your cyber dick and balls forever.
Yeah, reboot.
Reboot. I have the big.
These things are not mutually exclusive. I could have watched both of them.
I don't know what Scooby-Doo is. I've never. Like, I know what
Scooby-Doo is. I don't know what
Scooby-Doo
is.
I don't know what your Scooby-Doo is.
Oh, sweet armor, Joanne. You look fucking sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
We're all looking pretty good. We're pretty good squad we got going here.
The end game of all games is fashion.
Oh, okay.
How did this happen?
Well, one of us is going to have to change.
Okay. I don't have the skeleton clothes yet.
That's all right.
I never bothered.
That's all right. I won't judge you out loud.
Out loud.
You dumb bitch.
Look at this man, he's not even a skeleton.
Stupid.
God, CBT I'm just playing Guild Wars 2 because that had great fashion endgame.
Ooh, Fashion Wars.
Fashion oh, man, Wars yes. is so good.
So good. Wait, do you play? Because I'm going to be playing again.
I used to play, but if you're going to pick it up, then I can always pick it up again too.
Fuck you guys.
Yeah. Well, no,
I just don't have the time and energy.
Fuck you guys. I can't start playing an MMO. I can't. I won't.
That's too bad.
I won't do it.
Okay.
There's a new PvP league for me to crush. So.
A new what?
I have a job and it.
PvP. I love. It's the most broken, jank ass PvP in any MMO.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Even more than like classic Rogue and WoW.
Oh my god, World.
Oh yeah.
World v World is so dumb. I love it.
No. Guild Wars 2 has jank PvP.
The most jank.
It's like, imagine Eurojank in an American MMO.
What does that mean? PvP, what is Eurojank?
Like, you don't know what Eurojank is?
No. What the fuck are you talking about? You're making
jank.
That up.
No, I'm really not.
Those are just words.
I wish I was making it up, but I am not.
Jesus, we just beat the shit out of these guys.
These poor regular humans.
All right.
Chat, back me up. Eurojank is a thing.
Bugmen yes. to the south. Probably talking about the Hive, right?
I don't know, man. I'm not a bugman.
Let me look at the quest. Missing in the far southeast. So yeah, we gotta go down to where the Hives are at.
Oh, I wonder if I still have some of my pictures of my characters. I should share those with you, King.
You should.
Cause
I've been playing since launch, very seriously. Cause I'm a big bitch.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
My DMs have been playing since launch as well.
All the D&D people fucking play Guild Wars 2, and I wish
it's the best game for it, because you can make your character.
Oh yeah, it's very, you know.
Something.
Assuming you're human.
Listen, the one time I tried playing Guild Wars 2, it was with a person who we do not talk about anymore, so maybe I'll give it another shot.
I mean, it's your fault for playing with Benito Mussolini.
I know. I really don't know what was going through my head at that time.
Rule one of World War II, never pick up an MMO with Benito Mussolini.
It was a real dark time. Also, it was World War II.
It was with one of the various people that we do not talk about anymore.
Oh, you're such a list. Big old fat list.
Get your fucking bugs away from me, Hive asshole. I don't want your bugs. I don't want your bugs.
I want your bugs. Bugs, please. Bugs, please.
Get your bugs out of here.
Since when did you get a gun, Dwayne?
There's been guns everywhere, dude. We've been finding tons of them. I just don't want it because I have good bow.
The superior weapon.
This is what good bow sounds like. Don't make fun of me. Oh, you were making fun of my laugh.
No, I was doing the clown laugh. Oh. Bing.
It's like one of those green arrow bows, but instead of like a boxing glove, it's a cream pie.
Oh,
I am one of the last people that will make fun of someone's laugh.
Okay.
You do have quite a laugh.
Right.
It's
honestly a treasure.
Aw.
Don't be like that.
We love you, man. Grubhug.
Okay, but hold on, stop. I'm wearing the skeleton.
Hey, B.
Let me open my arms to you. Oh my god, what the fuck? I will open my arms to you. Wait. I'm angry.
I will roll into your arms.
Guess what? I'm angry now. Yeah. All right, let's go.
This is what I do when I eat turnips.
What?
Let's go. Is it the thing on fire over there? Because it's probably that.
We can check that out. But it's
what
it's,
the fuck? Is this a yurt?
It's probably
is
not
a yurt
that.
Here?
It's.
Oh, yeah, remember? There was a dead guy in there.
Oh, yeah, there was just this random dude.
Okay.
We can go in if you want to look at it.
Okay,
yeah,
I want to see the dead guy.
You can see the dead guy.
Yeah, you want to
see,
hey, see a dead body?
Okay.
He has a cool-ass banner. I wish we had it.
You couldn't steal his banner?
I can steal anything I want.
You're my girt, my dude.
Get ready to slurp this guy's girt.
Slurp my girt.
All right, if this guy tries anything, slurp his girt.
Oh,
he's got a bunch of cooked meat in here again, dude. Every time we come back here, he's got cooked meat just sitting in here.
Yeah, no, there's you and everything in here.
Oh my god.
It's cool.
Amazing.
Thank you, dead man.
It's literally just this pile of bones in the corner that keeps getting up and making food for us while we're not looking.
It's Grandma Bones.
Yeah.
Is this her witch hut?
I was gonna eat that.
You bitch.
Thank you, Grandma.
Fuck you.
That's just her way of saying she loves you.
Remember what Grandma always said. Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Grandma Palpatine.
Fuck you!
Sneeve Palpatine!
Alright, we can check out.
You've done it again!
You've done it! God, your orb is so fucking bright.
Thank you.
You're welcome!
Thank you!
Thank you. That's what my mom says. I'm a very special.
Oh, we went here. Yeah, there's like the one fire elemental just hanging out for some reason. Oh,
there's a couple over here. There's a couple more to the left.
If this were an MMO, this place would be littered with them. They'd be fucking everywhere.
Go kill the legendary fireman.
Go kill now.
And you have to like wait in line. Because everyone's trying to kill him.
Oh, fine.
Remember that time in, I think, what? Was it the Division where they screwed up for, like, being able to, like, start the game and onto a multiplayer, you'd have to go to a computer, but you couldn't, like, clip into other people, so only one person at a time could use it. So they actually, like, orderly made a line so you could queue onto online.
That's a thing that happened in the Division?
Yeah. Oh shit.
I mean,
Palladium
that eventually, but the fact that everyone was like, everyone form a line.
God, I'm so glad I never played that fucking game.
It was fun. I liked it.
I'm sad they never did a Canada expansion, because that would be a legit reason to.
A Canada expansion?
A Canada.
Is that all Canada is to you? Just an expansion for the United States? A DLC?
How unpatriotic of you.
Listen.
What was that? What do you mind?
Cross country Canada got a US expansion, so it's only fair. Petrified Wood is what I mind.
The fucking Octo expansion.
The Octo expansion. Canada DLC. I'm just happy that Canada happens in video games sometimes.
Yeah?
It's a good video game.
Yeah, I'll take that. Is anything even... Where the fuck are we? We're pretty fucking far southeast. I don't think this goes anywhere.
Oh, east! I thought you said weast.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
And now Cosmo with the weather. I thought you said feather.
That's good squishy.
He's up somewhere around here near the actual hives. When's there going to be a Grand Theft Auto game that takes place in Greater Toronto?
Oh, God,
Greater
no.
Toronto area, they call it GTA GTA.
Yeah. No.
That's so stupid. That's
you
the dumbest
you wouldn't
thing.
Be able to drive anywhere.
That's dumb.
No, oh God. You came out of nowhere.
Hey, It's me. Oh. This person came out of nowhere. Don't worry, I'll just put explosives underneath them.
Oh my god.
I have found the solution. High explosives.
High compound magical explosives.
I'm gonna drink some tea to protect from the cold.
Turns out the solution was inside of us all the time. Blood. We
blood,
need to take all the blood.
Blood. Blood.
We need blood, more blood.
Blood for the blood god.
Whoop, whoop. Gotta slip down here.
Oh, I need to pull out a torch or something.
Blood. Blood.
There we go. Had to refill my lantern.
It's all refilled.
My blood! He punched out all of my blood!
All of my blood. God, TF2 just has the fucking best writing. Overwatch should be ashamed of itself.
Now what about Overwatch 2?
We didn't go in here, I don't think, so this is probably it.
Oh, we've been here before.
To this specific one?
Yeah, it's where you found your green axe.
But I mean, like, maybe we do have to go in there, you know what I mean?
What
like,
about the other...
The quest is just...
yeah, maybe we have to go in there. Yeah.
Let's find out.
Now.
We're coming.
Yeah, because this entrance is called the Forest Hives, plural, so it's probably both of them.
I like how Abraham Lincoln invented stairs so people didn't have to rocket jump to the second floor anymore. In TF2. It's canon. It's canon.
That is canon.
Is that TF2 canon? Is that a thing?
Yes.
That's
amazing.
Canon.
A fucking amazing. Oh, I just dropped my backpack. Whoa.
Wait, do we...
I'm not jumping down there.
I am.
I don't remember. Oh!
Don't anything have pedophile.
Oh, did he die? He died.
Nope. Oh,
Did you even get hurt?
No.
What happened?
Let me use one of my spells to summon a lantern.
I can just see you down there.
I just slid down.
Oh, you just slide on this part. I see.
Yeah.
I don't know, but it's just that this game has been, you know, really notorious for, like...
Fucking us over.
Yeah.
I see two dudes.
Yeah, I don't think we've been in this one, because I don't remember going down that slide. Definitely don't remember that. Fuck you! Ah! My body!
Ah, my body!
Explosions, they hurt.
Does anyone have any health potions? Because I am out.
I've got two.
Okay, we'll just keep it.
I
don't have
drop
a bunch
them
of them
around for you.
No,
and
you
I've got
do.
A bunch of bandages.
Okay, whatever.
Here you go, take
whatever.
Them.
Thank you.
Dumb
you
idiot.
Up.
I need it because I am a dumb idiot who doesn't use a shield.
Mm-hmm. I've sworn my life to only doing DPS.
You gotta get those dips.
Listen, if there was, like, a healer class, I would have easily picked it up. I would have totally picked that shit up.
Is there no healing in this game?
No, I don't think so. At least definitely not any, like, group healing.
Beetles!
Yeah, it's these fucking Fred beetle things.
Oh, it's the four fat sluts!
It's the the Beetleborgs.
It's the Beetles.
They're here.
Hold on, I'm just gonna fucking shoot one with my arrow. Hiya! Fuck you! He did not like that. Wow. Okay, we fucked him up. The four fat sluts.
Hold on, let me read off their albums.
I found a camouflaged tent. Somebody wants what? This. Nice. Yeah, it's a camouflaged tent.
Oh, hey, look, they're fighting.
They sure are.
Some original Beatles songs for you.
Who the fuck are the Beatles?
Sorry, also known as the Four Fat Sluts.
Thank you.
Creep by Radiohead.
Uh-huh.
Bald L eating a banana.
Creep by Radiohead.
Oh, God. Oh, well, I'm down here now.
You have made the ultimate error. Does nobody want this camouflage tent?
Nope. I have my wizard's tent.
All right, I'll just take it. It's probably worth money.
Let It Go, like the song from Disney's Frozen by Kim.
Just
album,
like that, yeah.
King Crimson.
Just like, oh, there's one of these. Oh, we found him.
There he is.
Here's the guy.
Oh.
Damn it.
Oh, it's this guy.
Damn it.
It was
damn
a trap, like I thought.
Uh-oh, Stinky.
Hit me in the back.
That's one of their songs, Uh-oh, Stinky?
Ringo Starr has a gun.
Whatever I was hit with is paralyzing me. I can barely move.
Go on.
And that's it.
All-Star.
Whatever I was hit with is paralyzing me. Someone shot him. The entire area around the bullet hole is covered with throbbing red lumps. There's something glowing green veins in them, too.
Oh, sorry, that was probably my gun. My bad.
Oh, it might be.
The light is crumbling. You're rotting.
Maybe another gunshot will fix it.
What in the lad's name? I don't think so.
I don't know who she was.
Damn.
It was a woman with a shield. She ran away too fast. Wait, does Glow Girlfriend have a shield?
No.
You.
Wait.
Okay.
No, she does.
Did she pick one up?
Oh, no.
The holy mission.
Is your girlfriend killing people?
There's no hope for me.
She's so cool, though. She's like goth GF, but she's like has god arms.
Now, did it say glowing shield?
I don't know.
You can never really get a good look at her shield, though, because she's always, like, leaning up against a
dead man, either way.
Also, all of her is glowing, which is probably more noticeable.
Not all of her.
Alert. Let me go.
Alert.
If you can't save me...
His eyes glow for a moment, and then he goes completely still.
Make it quick.
Oh, damn it. We lost another one.
He died in the cutscene.
And you also left all his candles.
We were too late, boys.
Oh, he died of cutscene-anitis.
Well, I guess let's find the way out of here now.
Fade to black, just like the rest.
You hate to see it happen.
Fade to black-anitis.
He died of Aries syndrome.
That was easy.
Oh, hey.
You guys are always saying be gay and do crimes until.
And it's true. You gotta follow through.
Be gay and do crimes. Except you, Pete.
No one likes you, Pete.
I meant harmless crimes, like spray painting a wall, not starting a...
not rigging an election.
Not starting a coup in Nicaragua. That's a victim full crime. It's full of victims.
Where do we go now?
I'm one of them.
Oh, we have to go back to fucking Monsoon.
Oh,
fuck.
Jesus
I
Christ.
Need more travel rations. Wait,
yeah,
I?
Well, to the west. I could make some right now. I could make a bunch of them right now, actually. We make some,
I got one salt, so I can make a...
Let's make a fire. Does anyone have a cooking pot?
Fire. Yeah.
Cool, because I left mine.
And by yes, I mean no.
Get the fire going. Hold on. Yeah. Boop.
Beautiful.
There. How many do you need?
What do I have? Because
we need... You need six to go from...
Oh shit, I think I'm all out of travel. Wait, nope. I'd need...
How many
two
do you have?
Two servings. I have two.
You have two? Okay, that's fine.
Yes.
I have 11 of them, so...
I've got 14. Beautiful. Which means I'm the victor.
Here's four for you. I dropped them right into the fire.
Just how I like
them. I hope you like them crispy! Alright.
Good. We're good. I'm done.
Oh, yeah, in TF2, it's canon that New Zealand sank into the ocean like Krypton was destroyed.
And that'll leave this fire here forever.
Yeah.
Never to be put out.
That's the plan.
That's the plan.
Be a real dick move if someone just, like, started making a bunch of campfires in, like, your town you're in.
That's a quick way to start forest fires, bro. what do you think you're doing, away. Huh? I love this. We're such a good party. We've got a fucking full time spellcaster. We got big meaty shield boy, and we got fuckboy DPS man.
Bastard anonymous.
Perfect.
We're the three fat sluts. All we need is a fucking Pete Best, and we can make the Beatles.
There you go. You've nailed it.
Fucking Pete Best.
And nothing bad happened ever again.
Alright. We're on the path.
Until it did.
The chosen path.
Corrupt child.
I told you to pick Pete Best, not Pete Worst.
Guys, still gotta play that game too.
Pete Best Simulator?
Yeah.
Where he just lives
what
a comfortable
what
life.
Other game would it be talking about?
Well, you never know.
Being fuckboy DPS man, me too.
I like the story of when Paul McCartney showed up to Pete's Best's house when they were releasing the anthology album of like all of their shit, and just Paul McCartney was a huge dick to him and just said, look, do you want the fucking money or not for some of your songs? And Pete Best was just like, you came to my house, but sure, yeah, all right.
but yeah.
Okay. Here's one of these big fat sluts up on the right. Big red juicy slut.
Ew.
His name is Ringo Starr.
I met him once, it was weird.
What?
Remember?
What was weird about it?
Remember Ringo Starr's fucking MS Paint drawings?
Oh, your baby?
Oh, God. Remember how he literally couldn't play the drums?
Yeah. I'm still remembering that whenever I listen to one of his songs.
One of those big fat slut songs.
Time. What was that? What
the
that
four
was
that fat sluts.
Remember always having a wonderful Christmas time?
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Christmas.
The time is right. The moon is right.
The moon is right.
The moon is right.
Moon is right.
The moon is right.
Moon is right. The moon is right.
Moon is right.
Remember Oasis?
No.
Oasis?
Yeah. Oasis.
I play the drums better than Richard Starkly, and I only played the sax for 8 years.
What, Razzling saying the moon is wrong? That's unfortunate.
Heretic.
Time to put him down.
Kill the child.
Kill the child.
Oh, I think it's time to put him fucking down.
Heretic.
There's nothing we could do.
I gotta drink some tea. There we go. Oh, wait, nope. That does not help, actually. I drank the wrong kind of tea. Well, whatever. We're getting out of here.
Time
let's get the fuck out of here. We're moving anyway.
Oh, I drank my simp tea.
My simp tea?
Makes me simp
tea.
I don't think you need tea for that.
Blah.
Paul, I don't think you need tea to be simple.
Do you remember? 21st night of September.
Do you remember?
I'm from East Yorkshire.
My body temperature is back to normal. Thank God. We literally haven't even switched areas. Why? Temperature changed because I ran over here.
What? Why?
You all right there, Walcott?
You can make it?
I'm doing that thing that my cat does walking in front of me when I'm trying to go to the kitchen.
Just
get
kicking.
Get the fuck out of my way!
Pippin does that too, all the time.
I need to get to the cheese bag, please, Fluffy. Please.
Please, it's 3 a.m. You know how I operate.
You know how my body lacks function.
You are not new here.
I don't want to paint this anymore. Da 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 da.
You painting?
Da 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 da.
Yep. Allegedly.
You doing horny commissions over there?
John Lennon is my new song. It's called I Don't Want to Paint This Anymore.
No, not yet. I haven't started doing them yet because I think I'm still, like, legally stupid, so.
What?
I can't do them yet. I don't remember how to do anything.
Rich. Two perspectives.
What, commissions? What do you mean?
I don't remember how to draw.
Oh, okay. Well, if you're just out of practice, that makes sense, yeah.
I'm wicked out of practice.
Yeah, I feel that.
Don't know how hands work anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops, forgot what a hand looks like.
Whoopies.
I bet that's easy.
Hands I can draw fine still. I don't know.
Hands are my favorite thing to draw, and I'm not even, like, an artist. Like, I wouldn't even consider myself an artist.
Yeah, hands are easy. I don't know what all the fucking fuss is about, I tell you what.
I don't think it's that they're easy, but it's, like, the most interesting thing to draw, I think.
I'm ambivalent, but...
Hands are just good.
They're not...
Hands are good.
Hands are good.
They hold stuff.
Six.
Sometimes they don't
draw,
hold stuff.
I just paint miniatures for the war games.
You could hold a hot dog sleeve. You could hold two hot dog sleeves.
Just the sleeve.
Just the sleeve. The casing.
The shell.
Oh, you shuck those.
Ew.
You've ever shucked a hot dog? You know what? I'm not gonna. That's
You know what? This one ain't worth it.
This bit is. I'm gonna put it in the diamond vault so that we can re-release on DVD.
I'm sticking this one in the sleeve. Back in the sleeve.
Don't put it in there. I have keys. Don't put it in there.
Love tracing the outline of my hand with my other hand. What are you, five?
How else do you make turkeys?
How do you draw turkeys, fucker? Funny hand turkey.
What if turkeys look like that in real life?
Guys, no. No, thank
wouldn't
you.
Wouldn't that be fucked up?
It would be less fucked up than what they actually look like in real life.
Yeah, turkeys are pretty fucking evil.
Turkeys are monsters.
They'd make great gloves when you skin them.
Yeah, well. Yeah, just wear an entire turkey corpse on your hand, and then get another one for the other hand.
Not so easy to skin.
No, you'd have to fully de-gut and just, like, empty out the turkey.
Yeah, skinning birds
make a,
is never
make a glove out of it.
Easy.
You gotta
no,
band
you just
it
turn
on
it inside out like an actual glove.
You got a bandit on you.
No, you could do that with rabbits.
Here, I'll take care of it, I guess.
Bandit.
I'm just saying, that's like
I'm here to help you.
Too late.
Oh, okay.
You kill rabbits, and then you skin them and turn them
oh,
inside
pixel
out.
Oh, pixel chaos, I don't like that. I do not like that.
Realistic hand Ooh. Turkey in stream discussion? Dude, I gotta Ooh. See this. I gotta get a look
oh,
at this.
I gotta take a look at this, too.
I gotta post that in my D&D game.
I don't,
Yep.
Appreciate
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that is.
Scroll.
Yeah. Yeah. That checks out. Mm-hmm.
That's a hand turkey.
I would, no.
So Somebody give that turkey a hand.
But
Ooh.
I just...
You patting yourself on the back?
You love to see it.
You can ban me whenever you want, by the way. You can just fucking end my life right now.
All of my berries are rotten.
I'm thinking about it.
You better not. You better not.
I said that to my dungeon master, and his reaction was,
You'd better not.
Oh, God. Oh.
You better not make hand turkeys into a real thing. You better not.
I'm putting that in D&D.
Better stop.
God, it's
the
just
hand
bad.
Turkey.
Yes.
New species.
It's like a mimic that saw, like, the start of a turkey and then the children's drawing of a turkey, so it just assumed that's what turkeys look like.
Oh my God, that would be awesome if it was like a creature that turns into children's drawings of things.
Oh fuck, that's even better.
Here, actually.
The children are too poor in my world. So they don't
Does the statue do anything?
I don't know. Only one way to find out.
Hey, talk to Cabal of the Wind Altar. Oh.
What does it do?
Doesn't do anything for me.
Oh, well, I want to see what it does.
Whoa, what?
Feel Hold a on. Strange surge of wind in my butt.
I didn't even see the message.
Up my butt.
Did you get like a buff maybe?
Nope.
I didn't get anything. I can't even talk to it.
It's you glowing
talk
now.
To the totem.
Ew.
It was glowing once Dwayne touched it, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
It seems like one of those things that's like, oh, a statue that you touch and it gives you a buff that lasts like an hour or something. I don't know.
Fuck you. Some teleportation bullshit.
Yeah, just like real life, when you find a cool statue and it gives you a buff for an hour.
That's how it generally worked for me.
I look at my buff screen and it says tetanus.
Oh, cool, I got tetanus.
Sweet!
Tetanus.
Tetanus.
You look at your status screen and it just says a gorilla has picked up your scent. And a tiger.
We have dispatched a gorilla.
Oh, God.
He is on the way.
Nothing would make me more feral in that moment, ever, anything.
We Gorillas. Have dispatched the gorilla. He is coming to help you.
I don't trust that.
He's coming. Words. He's coming.
What's that fucking post? Your chances of being attacked by a gorilla are never zero.
Are always slim, but it's never zero.
They're never zero. I think about that all the time.
Oh, me too. You got bandits on you, bro. You know, I'll get the mage.
How did I lose my sketch layer? Again.
The eternal struggle.
I only draw on one layer.
The eternal struggle.
But I somehow keep deleting the fucking sketch layer.
I don't know, dude.
I'm gonna kill myself. This is fucking...
Don't do that.
Fucking so K my ass, dude.
Jesus Christ.
Almost there, boys.
Mozart painted on one layer? He did.
He did.
Fun fact.
That's why he was so bad at it.
He did.
That's why he went deaf.
Well,
that is not why you went deaf.
I think he was deaf.
Who's the
He went
here?
Deaf from that one time I thought it'd be really funny to blow a giant horn in his ear and scare him. and it was really loud.
Was right.
It was like surprisingly loud. Like I didn't know it was gonna be that loud. I just fucking went off on that thing.
Oh, wow, it gives you 3 firefly powder. Nice.
I love having my POV zoomed all the way out because it makes it look like I'm walking faster. And then when you put it all the way in, it looks like you're moving at like a fucking snail's pace.
Who the fuck even got
Makes me feel fast.
Oh, you've got dinosaurs on your tail.
Fuck them.
I'm not. They're gonna fucking beat the shit out of me if I stop. They know who I am. They know I owe money in this town.
What the? Yeah.
There we go. Piece of shit.
Ew.
Damn.
I disgust even myself.
Pick up backpack, please.
I don't want to do this. Be-le-le-le-le.
The dead collectors hired dinosaurs.
God, could you imagine?
What a dead collectors in Dinotopia.
God, I gotta remember that we gotta watch. I gotta get Dragonheart. I must obtain Dragonheart so we can watch it.
There's a whole ass Dragonheart.
I'm so excited. I haven't watched it in like, it must be over a decade since I've seen it.
I watched it last year.
Well, for me, it's gonna be a fucking trip down memory lane. Mammary lane.
It's all right. Very few memories.
It's gonna be a trip down fucking the titty path.
If Fur Affinity has taught me anything,
every lane can be mammary lane.
Even dinosaurs.
Fuck this dinosaur, dude. Oh, he still got me. That's so stupid. Fucker.
You did it. You got him.
I got him.
Going to the fucking city. I'm done with this shit.
I got Tim.
Got some Tim?
I get an email that says, the raptors have picked up your scent from the dead collectors.
The dead collectors.
Oh, God.
They just text me, the raptors have picked up your scent.
Well,
this is Rogers Cable Internet reminding you that the raptors have picked up your scent.
Xfinity emails me.
Damn.
We see you've gone over your data cap this month. We have dispatched the gorilla.
The gorilla will be seeing you shortly.
For every 100 megabytes you go over your data limit, another gorilla will be released.
We will find you, no matter how many gorillas it takes.
Oh.
And it does like the Amazon delivery take a picture at your door to let you know your package is here. It's a picture of a gorilla outside your house.
Let him in.
Let the gorillas in. We have dispatched the skeletons.
Picking up a note that says the gorilla is coming.
That's a D&D idea right there.
Oh, God.
It's a cursed note that when you pick it up, a gorilla is placed somewhere in the world. It knows where you are, and it's coming.
Yeah, it knows where you are.
The person used to be standing right here.
Which person?
She's not here anymore. The glowy arm lady.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me see. Well, I don't think she's the one we're talking to for the quest, so... She... I don't know. I don't know where she is, actually. Is this her? No.
Seriously?
Seriously? You're back. When news reached me that Levant attacked Berg and that Zephyrian was killed, I feared the worst.
The Cardinal announced that Zephyrian was killed, but...
Didn't give any details what happened. He was being consumed by corruption from a poisoned bullet. That's okay.
Lutz breath.
Who hasn't, really?
Why would someone
who hasn't
do this?
Been poisoned by a bullet every once in a while? Stray bullet.
It happens, you know?
You make it sound like you've never been poisoned before.
Oliel was arrested.
I sent a message to my dungeon master. I need you to remind me of something for later. Imagine just picking up a note that says the gorilla is coming. And his response is, oh.
Oh.
Oliel was arrested as soon as she returned here. Lockwell has her locked up in a room in his home. He's accused her of murder.
I accuse you of murder.
That seems suspicious. Refusal to speak with us, blah, blah, blah.
This troubles me.
You can use that to make Lockwell listen to you. Speak to him as not as a member of the Holy Mission, but rather as a concerned friend. Okay.
But as a chum, a best bud, a piece of shit.
Fucking douchebag.
Hey, let's go bowling.
Hey, Nico, let's go bowling.
And Nico.
And Nico.
So, would you like tiddlywinks?
I'm gonna fuck this up.
I don't know whose fucking house I'm supposed to be going to.
Every night, a person eats 5 gorillas in their sleep.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you, Razzlings.
Thank you.
On average, you are to consume 5 gorillas per year.
Everyone consumes 5 clockwork spiders in their sleep.
Clockwork spiders.
Do you have any do you have any facts about blink dogs?
Cool.
Are you talking about like
blink when you do?
Are you talking about like fucking the teleporting dogs from Bloodborne and Dark Souls? Is that what blink dogs are?
First of all, they're from D&D first.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I was thinking it's because in the
but yes, though.
The dogs, indeed, they just fucking teleport behind you when you don't look at them.
Yeah, they're exactly that, and they're in D&D.
Nope, that's a mechanic in the game, though.
Great.
Crazy.
I like how in D&D, they're just regular dogs that can teleport.
Oh, I can't wait to play fucking Bloodborne again whenever you play it, B. I'm excited.
Oh, yeah.
I'm always excited to play Bloodborne again, because it's like one of my favorite games ever.
I have to figure out the logistics of how, because like the PS4 is in my living room, not by my computer.
Right.
So I don't know how I'd be able to communicate with you other than doing the hand signal.
I mean, if you don't want to,
smoke signals.
If it's not gonna work out, we don't have to do it together. I could just fucking play Bloodborne again.
I do want to play a bit with you.
Yeah.
I would like just to sit down with my good friend Koo and
a chunkus.
God, Matt, what if we just played video games together?
That would be fucked up.
That'd be wild.
That'd be fucked up.
Get out of here.
What a concept.
Video games. What a concept.
Video games?
Who's this guy? Talk to Lockwell. Where is Lockwell? Where is Lockwell's house? Oh, he's up in the northwest corner.
Where's Professor Lockwell?
He's up in the northwest corner.
How do these video games work? You see, you carve Mario into the log and send it down river. And the next person will move him forward.
Hey! He's in the city hall, I think. Oh, wait, no, maybe he's up here.
Hey!
Hello? Lockwell. Oh, that Lockwell?
Oh, found him.
Okay.
It's me and my good friend Lockwell.
I say hello to the gorilla. Hello, Lockwell. I see you're just levitating shit. That's
Make
cool.
It quick.
This is my fidget spinner.
Talk about that trouble rumors in the swamp.
Can you give me a report?
There was a gang of bandits that... Oh, this is a different thing I'm talking to about.
Then again, you'll regret that.
I'll hire more guards and mercenaries to defend Monsoon until the threat is passed.
If you want to do something about Sorbol's involvement, you'll have... If this is about that woman I locked up, I'm not changing my mind.
Here we go. We grew up together. I'm worried about her treatment.
Unfortunately, that doesn't change the fact that she's here under suspicion of murder.
How about I speed the investigation along with some silver?
Are you trying to bribe me? I suggest you think very hard about that decision.
I'm gonna bribe him.
Have you lost your mind? Why
Here's
would I
2 silver, just for you.
Out with it, before I have you arrested!
That woman I locked up, I'm not
he won't take a bribe.
Damn.
Wait, what? Give enough coin to Lockwell.
Are you trying to bribe
just more.
Have you lost your mind?
I don't understand, I'm giving him the highest amount I can.
Are you trying to bribe?
Just do it more.
Have you lost your mind? Why, if this is, unfortunately, have you lost your mind?
He keeps just saying, have you lost your mind? You want to bribe me? What the fuck?
Do you need more money?
No, it just says... maybe I do. Maybe that's why I don't have more options, because I only have 100 and... I'm not, though. I changed all of my silver into, like, gold bars so you can carry them around easier. Thanks.
If this is about that...
Yeah, you know, gold is totally not heavier than silver, right?
200 silver?
I suggest...
Mm-hmm. All right, well, I'll take it, I guess.
Take her and get out.
Bribing public officials is cheap.
And then she's over this way.
Take her and get out!
She probably killed him, too. She's probably guilty.
Yeah, well, you know.
He literally said he got shot by, like, a woman with a shield, and she kind of fits the description.
But her shield is missing.
Yeah, I don't see her shield anywhere, actually.
Much obliged.
I'm not even sure if she had a shield. You guys said she did.
This worries me.
This worries me.
Said it was heresy.
I fought back to defend my friends. It was an accident, I swear.
I broke his neck. It was an accident, I swear.
I found something in the
bird. Oh, Lex is playing Fallout New Vegas. Neat.
Family was from Levant.
His ascension and the arrival of the Scourge, they were nearly at the same time.
Oh, God, here we go.
The ascension of Elat and the Scourge showing up at the same time? Isn't that a little
Elat
weird?
Elat himself
was
the source of the Scourge.
No, you, dude.
I'm going to the Abrasa Desert.
What are you guys talking
now
about?
Now she's going to the fucking desert.
Ah, oh, great.
Yeah,
have
great.
Fun dying in the desert.
Fucking, I hate the desert.
I wonder.
Let you know when I come back.
Farewell,
okay.
My friend.
My friend.
Oh. All right, cool. She's fucking gone now.
Now it's me, Walcott. Hello.
Now I just gotta go talk to someone else.
Hello, Walcott. I'm glad you've been standing here the whole time, doing your part.
I'm just glad to be here with my good friend.
Yeah, we're glad to have you here, Walcott. Whatever.
Okay. Well, it's midnight, so I'm going to bed now. Goodbye.
Okay. Good night.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, B.
Good night.
That may be for
I got Oliel out.
Was also there. Oh, boy. People
Elat is speaking to me.
Elat's like, hey, dude. How's it going, man?
Well done, Jimmy.
How can you say well done? Zephyrian is dead, and Oliel ran away to fucking Abrasar or whatever.
Oliel must find her own answers.
Whatever, fucks.
You put your faith in her even though she doubts you?
Doubt is the first step to understanding.
Damn.
Understanding.
This guy's laying down some hard truths.
Oh man, that's some hard truths right there.
Doubt is the first step to understanding. Understanding is the first step to trust. And hate leads to anger.
But let your hate flow through you.
Become complacent in their faith.
Didn't you just take away his promotion if he was no longer worthy of it?
If only I could. Once I bestow my power on someone.
Oh, once he bestows his power, he can't take it back.
Haha, caught in your loophole, God.
Such is the curse of divinity. God, I hate being an all-powerful being.
That's a funny trick to play on God.
Couldn't you have, like, saved that guy while he was dying?
Held corruption strong, I couldn't slow its process. Okay, whatever.
I bestow my
whatever, God.
I bestow upon you a blessing. Another blessing you shouldn't have.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Whoa, what? Hold on. Choose between two blessings. My spiritual communion increases the power of your ethereal decay and light abilities, or... gain my divine assistance, which shall let you fight and cast spells with more ease.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Number
I want to look this up. Hold on. I want to look up.
Number one.
No.
Just do number one.
No.
My instincts are never wrong.
I want to see what Divine Assistance does in more in-depth, so I'm looking it up.
No! No!
Yes.
Spiritual Communion and Divine Assistance. All right. Spiritual Communion is a passive skill. Yeah, it just ups your damage for certain.
Yeah, that's what you want.
I do want to see what the other one is, though. It takes down. Okay, Divine Assistance reduces stamina and mana costs by 10%, which is good.
Yeah, but you want damage.
Yeah, I do want damage. That's true.
I know you do.
Well, I had to see what they were. Because they
just knew.
They describe it so vaguely in this, so I was like, I want to know what I'm actually getting.
Welcome to fucking RPGs, my dude.
And he gave me some priest robes, like I'm going to wear this shit.
You think I'll
check
wear
this?
Check
out my new fucking drip, dude. Got the robes.
Robes.
They're really good, actually. B might like them a lot. They have really good resistances.
Resistance is fun.
All right, well, fuck that. We're not going to the desert. Not now, at least. Fuck that. And a half. I think I'm going to eat something.
Is there something you need?
And we could do something else. Play a different game.
We could.
I'm thinking.
A whole different game.
I'm thinking. I'm having thoughts. I'm thinking. I got nothing.
Oh, okay. Great.
Great.
Super.
Super great. Awesome.
I'm gonna cook some stuff in the house before we're done. And then sleep. And then.
Oh shit! No. Damn. I actually quit the game. I meant to
just alt F4 it.
No, I just hit exit game instead of a stop online play. I'm like, oh, damn.
Anybody want to play Connect One? Go make some tea. That's good. Good. I'm gonna make these into some travel rations. Your bread that you gave me, because they're gonna go bad soon.
Oh.
Fortunately. All right. Cool. Fucking set. Sleep.
Oh hey, will you look at that? I made it to affiliate.
Yay! Yes. Congrats. Seriously, congrats.
Oh, hell's yeah. I know, yeah. Thank you. It's all thanks. It really is all thanks to you, then.
No, it's not. It's it.
Yes, it is.
See, getting affiliate is different though than like getting partner, because affiliate is like you literally just have to like stream for so many hours and then like you're good. That's like the main thing.
I don't know. Like, they did add I feel like because you need to have at least like an average of like 10 viewers.
Do you? Because I had it before even that.
No,
I can't remember
what
the
now,
exact requirements are, but I know like the main one is just like streaming for so long.
Oh yeah, no. Well, a part of it is streaming. You need five.
You need five average viewers? Yeah, that's like, you know.
You know.
It that's not. I don't want to say that's like easy, but it's, you know.
I don't know, but I mean, I'm just saying that. Starting from like with almost like no connections or help, it would definitely take a lot longer.
Mm-hmm. All right, I'm quitting this video game.
I'm quitting forever.
Quitting the video game. I'm done. No more video games. No more.
I'll probably, I'm going to cut off the stream real quick just so it's like a separate VOD. And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to figure out what to do, cuz I'm just hungry. I just want to take like a small break. So,
yeah,
don't go
here.
Nowhere.
I want to get something to eat.